Here we are. Everything is all set up, hopefully. Let's go to... I think I used this last time. Yep, I did. I always forget for some reason. You know, I do this often enough. All set up. All right, so 3, 1, 4, 2, 5, 3, 1. Okay, cool. So sound is working. It looks like we are all forms of ready to go. Just gotta shake out my hair. This is one of the longest I think I've had my hair, and I kind of like it, to be honest. And it's like, it's not proper in form, hunt. I'm just like, I'm sitting just going, wee, my hair. All right, so I think we're all good. Let us begin. Hello everyone, my name is Nex, this is LordEctro. Welcome back to Starcraft 2, co-op on the last... Curse you, tortilla chips, meh. On the last episode, we did Raynor and Kerrigan, and I did horrible with Kerrigan. So on the last drawing stream, like in between drawing my different guns, I played with Kerrigan again and actually like won a bunch of rounds. So I was like, alright, I feel good about this. But today we are doing, I think, one of two instances that we're going to be, like, doing two guys that we are completely unused to. Because going by twos, I'm used to Zagara, I love Abathur, I love Alarak. I'm used to both these, used to him. This is the other spot that's going to be that, like, I don't know either of them unless I play, like, in between them, which I do sometimes. But, yeah, today is Artanis and Swan. So, as a general reminder, it is our mission to win 3 rounds, either in hard or brutal, depending on what level they are. I generally don't like going to brutal until I'm, like, between level 5 and 10. It depends on how comfortable I am with the person. So, like, with Alarak, because Alarak is the most recent one that I've been really going at. I like Phoenix a lot, but, I don't know, Alarak just speaks to me more. I think it's because he's such an asshole, and I love him. But, yeah, we'll do one normal first, and then we'll keep going. So, let's all take a look at what Artanis is about. Strike from high orbit, warp your armies instantly into battle. That's the big thing that I've seen with Artanises whenever I play them, that they always use a lot of, like, let's just look at their units. Dragoons. They use, like, almost every time I see an Artanis, it is, like, entirely Dragoons. And there are some that'll have, like, Immortals and Reavers and Tempest. Like, I remember one guy just had only Tempest. Like, he didn't make anything until he could make Tempest. And then he just started cranking them out like they were free. And it was scary. So, let's see. We got Zealot, High Templar, Archons. Archons are great, but I need to be better about using their abilities. Because Feedback and Sonic Storm are both pretty good. Especially since Sonic Storm no longer hurts your own guys. Phoenix is... I get why people like Phoenixes. I'm just not personally about them. Project Power Field. Projects Power Field onto the target location. Use the ability again. That's the other big thing that I notice a lot. They always have like a Power Field that comes up. And I don't know if it boosts their shields or anything. I think it's just for teleporting people in. Orbital Strike, Shield Overcharge. Because yeah, its first upgrade is Artanis warps you into the battle almost instantaneously. So yeah, you could just move that Power Field around and just be like, here you go. So it's like a constant army, and I think one of the upgrades, I was kind of like casually going through them. Yeah, Stargates from Box Seals can warp in units at any location with pylon power. Yeah, so, and I think there's another one that's like, increases the number of charges on warp gates from 1 to 3. Yeah, so it's this very quick just, oh look, there's an army. Which is fun, I like it. So, let us begin. Oh, I just realized they actually, that is Zeratul's thing. Huh. Would you look at that? Is there a toast thing? Oh, and I've still been doing verses. Yeah, just for sake of reference to show progress. I'm on harder now. Which is a good time. I'm definitely getting better at it. I still haven't played against people because I still haven't played against people because I have very little faith in myself. Being 100% honest, so it's more me just like, I feel like once I get really far with the AI, then I can go to like the player and be like, all right, here we go, and then, you know, probably still just get mollywomped. to an absurd degree, but I think it should be fun.
It'll be a nice little, nice chill stream today. Yeah, nice chill stream. Me and my super cool dreddy locks. Are these what those are called? I don't know, but they look badass, whatever it is.
Raynor always struck me in the shot that he has a weird look on his face, but this guy clearly likes Raynor. Like, clearly he is about Raynor. Which, that's fine. Raynor's fun. Max, silence is okay. It's not okay! It's okay, Max. Hope everyone's doing well at home today. Everyone's staying safe and all that good stuff. Oh, there we go. Alright. Good luck. Have fun. Okay, let's look at this. Cooldown 30, orbital strike. Oh. Power shield.
Got a contract you might want to help me fill. Amon's using Tarsus' old train system.
No, I have to be able to see where I...
cargo. I've been hired to destroy those trains, but I don't have the personnel to do it. I'm thinking maybe you do. What do you say?
Let's get, like, can't do this. I have to re-educate myself. I'm like, how does... Yep, I'm just gonna set that down over there. We have two at a time, which is fine. Let's see. We got simulators. We got forges. I'm gonna want the gateway, because it's very likely that the, whatchamacallit, it's very likely that, the setting up the gates to be able to warp might only be accessible from the Cybernex core, because that's the thing with normal Protoss. You have to, like, or at least it's a thing with, I should say normal Protoss, because I haven't played in the multiplayer with Protoss yet. It's a thing definitely with Alarak, though, that you have to upgrade into having the one thing. Which, you know, on one side I'm like, I get it, and on the other side I'm like, bleh, this sucks. Yeah, for now we're focusing just fully on military, or fully on economy. Once that's up and running, then I'll start pumping out the guys. But not currently. I don't have my, Alarak has a thing that basically he can, like, boost any building to, Oh, sick. Sick. It does warp right from the beginning. Powerful melee warrior. Holy shit! I'm just like... And there it is! We're done! We did it! Like, I like it, but also... I want to grab guys who have already put away their stuff. Yeah, I'm not trying to get in this... Oh, I just realized I only have one cell at it. Max, you have to remember that is a Zerg that's a Zerg thing that you get two at a time. It's like, stop thinking everything is a Zerg thing. Like, wait, what did it say? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, what? Like, fulfill? Like, what? It's like, hey, it's online, man. Don't worry about it. Alright, so one more. Bam, okay, that's all three. Cybernex, what do we got? Oh, geez. Well, it gives me the Dragoons. The Dragoons, which, like I said, everyone freaking uses Dragoons for some reason. Protoss, robotic. Like I said, I'm not 100% used to how these boys operate. I can guesstimate that I will want more whatchamacallits. You know what I mean? Let's see. There you go. I'll work on whatever is first. Let's get a forge up and running. And then, Twilight Council? Sure! And then, yeah, let's stop there. Grab this. Do two. Alright. Yeah, and then I'm gonna pop that down. I wanna help whichever one is, you know what I mean? Do you have any abilities I should be aware of? Attack range by two. That hurt her lip. Just saying.
Got eyes on your objective. Blow up that train before it reaches its destination.
Oops.
We're on the clock here, people.
Let's get that shield upgrade up and running. That's the big boy. That's the thing I want. And then yeah, just wipe that sucker out real quick so we don't gotta worry about it. And then we'll I'm gonna choke you out, phone. Really? Just that's my first immediate reaction. I'm gonna choke your ass out. Wait, yeah, increases the Dragoon, get that charge up and running. Fuck yeah, let's go. Yeah, I wanna make sure first and foremost that my boy here, my boy Rainer here, is set up for success.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, prepare to intercept.
Oh yeah. There you go. See, I'm not gonna worry about shields yet. I feel like my boys here can. Son bitch.
A main objective has been destroyed.
Yeah, I like putting that there if for no other reason than to give like a little bit of a whatchamacallit. It's like a safety net. But yeah, it's like a safety net. It's me knowing that I have the ability to warp in more units, even if I'm not necessarily going to. Templar Archives. I would love a Templar Archives. Thank you. I would also love more pylons. Okay, let's bring our boys back over here. Hopefully later on I'll get the ability to, like, warp multiple. Like, warp dudes that I've already made to other locations. That'd be sick. Molly the Bulldog is laying at my feet. Did you just say Zonk? Did I hear that right? Y'all heard that, right? Just Zonk Terabi. What I heard. Alright, let's grab both of these just for sake of making them. And then let's get I bet two more warp gates will be solid. And then we'll start working on like upgrades and stuff. That's still being worked on, so it's all good. Let's get some ground armor. We are focusing mostly on the ground. Which is all well and fine. All in units. We're keeping things. I like zealots, so I'm not gonna be the guy that's like, screw zealots. It's like, no, I really like zealots, so I'm gonna use them all the time. And I can just go W at any time and just. God, that's so cool. It's just like, bam, it's there. Oh yeah. Oh cool, so that's how they do it. So it doesn't freeze time, but it still works like effectively the same way. Neat. Alright, so what do you guys get me? I don't like Phoenixes at all, but I do like Immortals. In general, I do like Immortals. W? If I get the right keys. There you go. Dude, we got this. Oh, hey, you're healing me, thank you!
It is not so simple to evade the wrath of the Templar.
That's great, Artanis. You over there, you say that. You do good things. Alright, are there any other upgrade buildings I can get? I can get a fleet beacon. Contains upgrades for Phoenixes. I don't give a shit about Phoenixes. But I do give a shit about Immortals. Immortals are cool.
Yeah. Enemy forces detected. Oh. Prepare our defense.
Man, we don't need defenses. You have not enough men. Do we really need defenses? We got our boys over here. Look at our boys. Look how beautiful they are. Notably, we don't have any of the, whatever those one units are that, like, are, like, permanently stealth and they just, like, do stuff on their own. I don't know what they're called. Yeah, we don't have any of those, which is interesting. Sick. Okay, so now I got this now. So, feedback. I get feedback. Block! Every time that happens, I love it. Every time. It's so good. Oh, damn it.
Looks like they've got another shipment leaving the station.
Damn it.
Caused some delays.
Yeah, I didn't realize the additional pylon stuff. Yeah, since I'm using my my boys to like just go around and do stuff, if I could talk straight. Just get up here. Let's get up here. I'm gonna shield overcharge our butts so that we.
Look at you healing my boy. Thank you.
Well. Who's out?
Look at you.
Can this thing fight on its own?
It can!
Okay, good. Yeah, I'm sure I've already, like, marveled at that. And I'm like, oh my goodness, they can fight stuff on their own! Like, I'm sure.
Alright,
I'm gonna get one of these.
Main objective destroyed.
Fuck yeah, it has. Okay.
There you go! We got
okay,
it!
Okay, so, Protoss air units. We don't air units. We use a shit ton of dragoons is what we use. Like back in my day, we have a shit ton of dragoons. And we're proud of it. Guys there. Like they're kind of W. Oh no. Oh yeah. It's what it feels like.
Alright,
go. There you go. Alright, let's grab this second forge. Oh yeah, let's also grab this. So what can you do? Increase the moon speed of observers.
Hey, observers. I'll make two. And immortals! I love immortals!
There we go. Solve that problem. We are an army of problem solvers. It's what we do. I need more gas because I'm probably like neglecting the meta. Okay.
Departures inbound. Time to step up your game.
Nine. Okay, good. Yeah, I'm neglecting the meta. And just frankly, how dare I not perfectly obey the meta? You know what I mean? How dare I just make units that I think are fun? I shouldn't make this. I should attach it to the mortal. Oh no! Bop, 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 bop. Well, it didn't. Oh shit, that's actually a lot. Okay, that's not good. Oh yeah, binge.
Hyperion's on its way.
Suck it. I want the upgrade that makes it so my warp gates are like awesome. Like I'm realizing that I want that upgrade. Alright, shkadoo.
No enemy can escape our combined.
I was gonna say like bringing a dire fucking Hyperion over like hey. Boom, there you go. Both of them are just cranking out little guys like that. Our economy is doing wonderful. There's not a peasant doing nothing. I'm gonna grab this. And I'm gonna say more robotics facilities. So that way we don't have to invest.
You best get ready. Enemy's headed for our base.
Aye. Yeah, so that way we don't have to invest in air units and ground units because that's a trap that I fall into that'll either... Well, like, my instinct is to only use one or the other. Hold on. Shkadoo. Light them bitches up. Yeah, more dragoons. Because dragoons are just generally good at everything. Look at that, and like they're better against armored stuff. It's awesome. Also, all our zealots are dead. Straight up. All our zealots are dead. So, you know. Do I have any observers?
They've loaded up another train. Make sure that cargo doesn't get delivered.
Transfers. they get the
one thing. They get the thing.
Yeah. Next, what are you talking about?
I don't know.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna arbitrarily lock all those on one of the observers. I think would be good. And then.
I got Templar boys. I'm gonna do the zap zap.
It's the coolest shit, man. Whenever I do the zap zap, it's my favorite. It's my favorite shit. Where's the zap zap? Oh, look, you activated your trap guard. Okay, I didn't kill any of you, but that's fine. I didn't want to kill any of you. I just wanted to do it. There you go. So I just wanted to fuck you up.
The enemy's plans have been thwarted for now.
Let's see. So what's our... Oh, he's doing the battlecruiser. He says, I'm going to put away these childish toys and just bring out the big guns. You know what? I don't blame... Nah, he's just kind of like throwing them around. Throwing his weight around a little bit because he can. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to drop this here. More zealots. Oh, I was going to say, like, I don't know if he's doing this, but... Okay. I don't really care about this, about placement of pylons in a reasonable way.
Our power shall serve.
W.
Our adversaries intend to eliminate us.
Nope, can't do that.
Templar, greet them in kind.
Oh, it's hilarious. Look at these little bitches. They're like, oh, we're gonna destroy you. We think the Protoss suck.
You okay over there, Max? I'm fine. Oh yeah, run. Don't let you see. Oh, good shot, that's your best. Oh yeah, shkiddy. How about this?
Nice work there, partner.
Thank you! I am doing nice work. And I appreciate that.
Oh, I can't lock it on. I'll just lock it on. Oh yeah, he's actually still making little marines. Huh. I figured you'd choose one or the other, but you know what? I respect that. I respect that. Yeah, we're doing great.
Things are coming up.
Oh, that's a lot of boys. Looks like you need more zealots. Fun fact, I really like zealots. Oh, fun facts. There you go. Oh yeah? Shkiddy. Have some electricity. I'm probably like wasting all of the electricity or all the energy, but you know what? It's fun, so I'm gonna keep doing it.
Got another fast one on the bottom track.
Alright, go.
Move if you wanna take
God, that's so many!
Main objective destroyed.
That's so oh god, it's still
now
so
that
many.
Is how you do it.
We
good tea.
Oh, I forgot you don't need line of sight. You don't need it. Oh god. So you can just zip them around and just be like, "Yep, I live here now." So figure that one out. All right. And then I think I see the reason why everyone uses dragoons. But the problem is, see, now they're getting each other's way. A little awkward. I'm a little slow moving around, I will admit. Like, I'm not like stupidly slow, but I'm a little slow.
The enemy is coming for us. Templar, ready your blades.
Yes. Yeah, hook this shit up. Hook it. Yep, all hooked onto that one immortal. He's not special or anything. I just picked him arbitrarily. I'm fighting the immortal colossus. Oh, yeah. You know, the reasonable thing here would be like, oh, they're using anti air. Ergo, I should. But I'm using what I want because it's fun more than anything else. So I'm going to continue onwards. Kassara. There you go. But yeah, it's like the dragoons just stay alive longer. Like, do they a slow but powerful
engine? They can't have much cargo left. Keep it up.
How long do those things stay? Well, they stay. Dude, I'm gonna just point up by your fence. Hey, And my one immortal is walking over like, sup, bitch. I'm here. Now we walk back. Oh, shit. That was fun. Skidoo, skidoo. Look at me. Which one of you bitches have energy? I can- ah! God, I love stealing energy. Alright. Oh, yeah, skidoo. Oh, you don't have energy. Skidoo, skidoo. And then just... the rest of you can just charge. Like where? I think I'm gonna stop it. I mean, we're the best.
Looks like this is your stop.
We could be, like, overly oh, hey, we did it.
Well done, indeed.
That went really well, and I'm gonna pretend I wasn't carried. I think I did pretty good, like... I think that went well. I got to sit here and be cocky with this big guy. Alright, hopefully... Wow, he definitely was taking it easy. Yeah. I did good. Yeah, he didn't do that much. Which, like, hey, you know, if he's taking it easy, that's fine. Let's see. Upon taking failed day on friendly units, become vulnerable for a short time. Oh! Ah, come on, I want the superior warp gates. No, that's next level. Okay. Let's see. Become vulnerable for a short time. Escape a death restore 50% life and shields. The same unit can't be shield again. That's awesome. Just straight up. That's awesome. Because it's like... Actually, I'm going to see something real quick. Oh. Yeah, it's the same one. Yeah. Which I know is like, yes, Max, that's what happened with the lore. It's like, well, you know, it's still cool to see it. But, yeah, that's great. Let's see, become vulnerable for a short time. I imagine the short, like, if I had to make up a number. Jeez! Why is it, like, I swear it's always Novas. I swear it is always Novas that are at the insane levels. I'm just like, I'm level two. I'm pretty good at what I do. I'm level two. Meanwhile, this Nova is just like, fuck, let's go. Let's do this shit. I'm like, okay. But, yeah, Novas are always, like, crazy powerful, and I don't know why. I should probably pay attention to what enemy types are there so I can adapt, but whatever. Good luck, have fun. And I'm just gonna...
This planet is in serious trouble. If this infestation spreads, there won't be any survivors. If
this infestation spreads, it'll be a big ol' no-no from me, dog.
When the sun is up, move out and burn their structures.
Alright, notably their thing is not going until a unit is made. Alright, so we can set this up. Let's see. So we know we're pretty into the ground forces, so I'm not even gonna bother, like, with a fleet beacon and shit. Like, I don't see a point in doing it, so I'm not going to. Kind of a deal. We're just gonna work on getting our economy up and running. We can build some turrets, probably. Turrets are good. Yeah, we'll call it good. Yeah, first I need to get, like, that up and running. Get my economy going great. God, yeah, she's got the automatic ones. Just normally, she just has that all the time. They're so good. I will start with that round there. Actually, we'll get our one, and then that should be enough that we can just start. Let's get two. And that should be enough that we can start pumping out turrets with pretty good faith, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not even going to focus on gas. I'm solely going to focus on making normal peasants so we can get as much, whatchamacallit, as possible. We will get to the Cybernetics Core and shit. But for right now, I'm cool with, like, taking it. I wonder. Oh, shit, I need a forge. Didn't even think of that. I wonder. That thing totally counts as... Okay, this is gonna sound real stupid. it totally counts as a thing that can power my stuff. Which I know it's like, duh, Max, it's a power field, but
I'd start getting ready to deal with the infested if I were you.
So I could totally just make like a shit ton of turrets everywhere and then go, you know, skidoo skidee and just like power them up. Yeah, so someone's attacking my base and they're like winning handedly, kind of a thing, right? I can move my little power core to... Yeah, I can move my little power core to like keep it up and they wouldn't be able to do anything. That's pretty cool. Alright, show up, you got military. I don't like building defenses, but you know what? I'm gonna try my best for you, because I love you. And it's like, do you actually?
That's one hell of a healing device.
What?
The Marines named these ones what? Kaboomers. The acid spit is bad enough, but just wait until they explode.
Heal me.
You said you had a healing device. You bastard! You lied to me.
Nova, I'm gonna let you. Nova, you got this. Frankly, it's on you now. I'm just like, you're doing great. You're doing so good. Okay. So. Yeah. So now we can keep. Oh, shit. Treat. Let the turrets do their business. Turn back invisible. What are you doing, Darogue? Why does it say normal? Why does it say Darogue normal if we're on hard? I just realized. Did this entire time I'm not matched with someone else who's on hard, but I'm on normal, or I'm on hard and they're on normal? Man, I'm just gonna let you do your thing. Oh, dude, you got tanks! Sick! Alright, great, so we got peasants. Go. 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 No, 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 no. Stop embracing the glory!
We embrace the glory!
Shit! No, stop! Stop that!
But the glory of- No!
Alright,
Bringing a defensive drone online.
Hang on, I'm sure you got it. Got it. You do that. Don't die. Hold on. There you go. Let's have a blood. Watch me give a shit. But, what was I saying? Now? Alright, okay, so I would like you, yeah, good job, little guy, build a robotics facility. I'm gonna do the Alarak thing, and I'm gonna want at least, yeah, whenever I play Alarak, what I usually end up as, in terms of, like, optimal, quote-unquote, amount of shit, it always ends up being four vehicle things, because Alarak doesn't have a Stargate, he just has vehicles, which is fine. He only makes one air thing in the first place, and it's the one that acts as like a portable pylon and also a whatchamacallit. Yeah, you can do that, Nova. You can turn invisible whenever you want. Badass.
Time to get to work.
Great. All right, just go over there arbitrarily. We'll get the rest figured out.
Start with the structures I've marked.
Like, just gonna keep working on my economy. So don't you mind me. I'm fine. I just realized something.
I've got another sector with structures on my scanners.
Well.
We embrace the glory of
so I just made a small, like, I just started doing like some quick math in my head. And the thing that my head just came up with, was that, oh shit. Guys. Come on. But, the thing that I just came up with in my head is that I don't, as, like, a team in general, I don't really focus on vehicles very much. I focus on dudes. And as a result... There you go. Man, I'm behind on my peasants. Oh, you're doing the sniper army. Yeah, I've seen Novas do this before. It's pretty cool when they do it, not gonna lie. Alright, okay, that's all my peasants. I no longer gotta worry about it. Begin. Go. You're doing great. Believe in me who believes in you. Yeah, so now we got all these warp gates. But yeah, as a team, I focus on... It's like I focus on people more than I necessarily do vehicles. The Immortals are great, but they're there as a support mechanism more than an actual, this is your team, let's fucking go kind of a deal. I'm going to put some of these just like a... That should help. Oh, and then, grab one of you guys and go.
The day's going to end soon, commanders.
You ain't gotta tell me shit, run. The day's gonna end soon, commanders. Maybe you should do something about it. I ain't gonna do something about it. Guys, we need to do something about it. The guys are scared. Alright, let's get the zealots and the thing, and then that, and then that. And then from there, we can make the Templar archives.
We're in for a rough night,
and now we
can, survive
basically it. Just focus on the military, and we'll be solid. We can work on some upgrades too, but those require. Let's get the shield one first, and then now that we have two, let's get that. Okay. I don't care about this. I got the Dragoon out of you. I don't care about this. I got that. Oh, and then we're gonna add that. Yep. Yeah, and she's built in anti-aircrafts and. Got tanks, which is all well and good. She's like way out there in the field killing shit, and I'm kind of being a little bit of a baby, which I can't allow that. Since apparently we are pure dragoons, like you're better at light units, right? No, you're not. Hold on, weapon speed 1.2 and 8, 1.76 and 15. Yeah, damage output wise, I thought you guys specialized at light. No wonder people make pure dragoon armies. No wonder. Do I have anything long range? I think immortals? I thought immortals were good at
A barricade is under attack.
To my knowledge.
Beware of those chokers. They'll stun and kill your forces after pulling them in.
To my knowledge, aren't are immortals good? Okay, so I have something that's good against light units, but there's... Look at that, like that guy. Okay, he just got lit up. Let's make an immortal. And I'm just going to arbitrarily say they're all going to be aimed at Nova. Yeah, because more than likely Nova is going to be wherever the fight is. Oh, shit. Oh, no, never mind. We're good. We're good. Sorry, I thought that guy that got in, that thing, I thought that was... a unit that, got it. So I was like... But, there you go, yeah. Just keep cranking out. Yeah, no wonder people do... Ow. No wonder people freaking do whatchamacallit armies. Man, it's fine. Shit. Okay, it's becoming less fine, but it's still mostly fine. Okay, see... I got, my goal is basic defenses. There you go. Alright, what are you good against? No, you're also only good against armored shit. Viper, Swarm House. Is this seriously been a thing this whole time and I don't even notice it, that guy is playing on normal and I'm playing on hard? So does that mean it's not, it messes with our units, it doesn't mess with, how many of each unit there is? That's honestly how it works. I'm gonna be a little miffed. Because now I feel cheated. Shit. You asshole. Yeah, bugger off. Okay.
Sunrise, that's our cue to move. All right. We won't have enough time later if we destroy too few structures today.
Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Don't worry about it. There you go. There you go. You can just have that. And I'll leave that as long because she's got liberators set up and shit. Oh, we're solid.
We can find additional structures here.
We are solid. Dude, let me just take the rest of my money and just focus on making like kick-ass defenses. You know what? I will return. That bit will never not be funny to me. I'm sorry. Someone just going like, I will do that. As a matter of fact, I think I am. I wasted the shot. Whatever. Did it. Yep, and still use all of them. Now. Look at my boys. They're doing great. They're doing so good.
Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
Oh, I'm building shit. See, look at me and my fantastic amount of... Look at me and my fantastic amount of building shit. There's just so much of me just building shit. Oh, hey.
She's like, you're still gotta go. Okay, go.
Look at them, they're doing great. Yeah, like, air things aren't a problem for us. It's great. Let's just get one of these. Alright, any other upgrades we want? Let's get this and get the second.
Detecting more structures at this location.
There we go. Okay. Right. Yeah, keep party going. Alright, so we got 5, 6 here. 3, I would like to have at least 6 on each position. We don't really have the most over here, but I got a feeling that she's either not paying attention or, like, I'm not going to have to worry about it too hard. Let's see, okay. Good enough. Alright, now we can go back to just focus on that. Okay. Yeah, look at these guys. They're doing so. Oh, she's gonna nuke it. God. What? I forgot she has nukes. Oh, yeah? Oh, no. Shkadoo. That one that's floating there. Let's see. Where's that energy? I don't have energy. Aren't you just a bunch of little bitches? Alright, yep. Bring back home. Unless the virophage is gonna, like, pop up here all of a sudden. Yep, there we go.
Killing it could prevent future infestations, but we'll have to attack it at night.
Oh no, what will we ever do?
Kill the virophage tonight. I'm sure it'll be
yeah, at least
tomorrow.
Want some zealots so there's like a front line of sorts. But you know. That thing has so much health. I was gonna say I will light some shit up. This is more for giggles than anything.
One of our barricades is being hit hard.
Oh my goodness, it's fine, probably. Thank you. Are you healing me? No, you're not healing me. Alright. Let's move. Oh, that's a joke. Oh, that's whatever those are. Liberators.
I'm seeing the infested gather at one of the barricades.
Yeah, it's fine. Watch, like, Darogue here. Darogue, whatever. Watch him actually be, like, a computer of some kind. And I'm sitting here going like, yeah, I'm playing with friends and it's fun, and they're not even real. We got a bunch of you guys here. I'm gonna send some of you guys over there.
Seems like we could use a defensive drone.
We got groups of dudes around each spot. Yeah, we're doing good. We need more pylons though. How much did each one of those give? 8, yeah. So shkadoosh.
Time to play defense.
Alright, so 33, so it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, wait, no, hang on. 25, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, get ready for some shit. Alright.
Those things are resistant to sunlight.
Love that they're called
Stanks. We have to be the ones to kill it.
Such a silly name. Stank on it.
Looks like Amon wants a piece of us too.
Oh, and then she's just nuking it. Like, well, okay. Okay, person who I'm not even sure if is real. They're probably real. Alright, let me just set that up. Yeah, Choker's still just doing whatever.
Don't give up, commanders. This nightmare is about to end.
Yeah, this seems like a pretty straightforward and simple battle strategy. You know what I mean? Now maybe it's because, you know, like I said, maybe it's because, you know, they're like, I'm being carried or whatever, but I don't think I'm being carried. I think I'm contributing. Yeah, everyone go this way. Just look at them, they're so beautiful. What's your power again? 1.45, 22, 45, and then 17, 43. Good. And they also have the shield, the bubble shields that are great. Oh, yeah.
Detecting more structures at this location.
Get down here. And I have four of them, and they're all just like, I'm over here begging for there to be like high power, whatchamacallit units. Hybrid units. Yep. Do we have any scout-alouds? Get some scout-alouds in there. Get some scout-alouds in there. Hey, we're doing good. All things considered, we're doing really good. Get some zealots in there just because I like them. Alright, there's still no specialty whatever units. Whatever, you're doing fine. See, you're doing great. You're barely even using a military. You barely have anyone. I wish I was joking.
We're halfway there, commanders. Keep it up, and we can still save this planet. Right.
Yeah, those little. I don't even know if those actually do anything. Alright, what did you just say? What's that? Alright, let's keep going. Oh, shit. They have Hoojima calls it. Yeah, whatever.
We're not done yet, commanders. Here are some more structures to burn out.
Yeah, and I keep forgetting that I have that top bar. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a viper. Yeah, this is the one problem with this kind of army, and I this happens to me too when I'm playing with like mainly hydralisks, that they will straight up get in each other's way like this. So you have to kind of walk them forward and let them get like tenderized a little bit, just so you can like actually properly move them in. Yeah. Because you can see now they're like locking into each other and stepping on each other's feet. Like, all that business. And, like, you know, once they get there, of course, they're amazing. But first, they have to get there. You know, we can probably, honestly, just keep attacking. Honestly, we probably can. Let's see.
I knew the infestation was bad. This is crazy. Hold them off.
Hey, you guys move in.
Don't get too bold out there. If our base falls to the infested, this planet will be lost.
No. Watch me give a shit! Oh my goodness, do we really require more? Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's the other problem here. The army, as I've made it, is very gas intensive. Yeah, most of the military is coming from, like, here or this area. So, now that it's on one, like, cardinal side, if you will.
Against it, commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
We're full up. Yeah, now that there's like one cardinal direction,
just a little more to go.
We can like really get in and hustle it. Alright, you guys lock onto this random immortal, because I just realized you're falling over the tower. These guys are fine, right? Yep, they're fine. Ah, you're fine. Yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, let's fuck up this thing. Alright, now that they don't have a centralized enough force for me to wanna just directly mess them up. I just realized I have so much damn minerals. And like, no gas.
If we don't kill it, it'll keep attacking us even after sunrise.
What will we do? Oh, hey, look, a centralized force. I'll just do that just to do it.
Emergency shields. Now that's teamwork.
Nope. Must target this whole location. Man, bugger off. Oh my god, this is bugger off. Can I? Yep, boop, done. Go. Alright, move forward, you pukes. That's so many observers. Yeah, attack, move, go. Man. No, but you got this. Probably. Yeah, let's go. Let's go right now. We're doing great. Dude, like, no one we have is dying. Yeah, if anything, it's now a game of me, like, policing everyone. Or, like, traffic.
You sure you want to do that at night, Commanders? The Infested will be here any minute. Ugh, aim on supporting the Infested with its own forces. It's gonna be a long...
What asshole? Oh, do you really think grabbing my dudes is a smart idea? They want to go to you. They want to meet you and be your friend. And I have resources that if you kill any of them, I can just keep making.
Defensive drone initiated.
It's probably fine.
Commanders. It's almost sunrise.
It's probably fine. Okay. Or yeah, you can just drop that.
Against it, Commanders. It'll be
yeah, that
to
works.
Take out the structures in the daytime.
They're not grouped up enough for me to I don't like the mess on there.
Let's get to work, Commanders. We have to burn enough of the infestation today.
Yeah, because normally I can like look it up and be like, what are you weak and strong to? And it might not list everything, it'll only list three, but it does give you like an idea. Yeah, just all you just keep moving in this direction and attack. And I'm gonna desperately look for things to hit with feedback and not find any. Yeah, before I was so like blah 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 blah. Oh, there's only two of them. Oh, that's unfortunate. But the electricity is so much fun. Yeah, before I was like, why do they only use immortals and dragoons? And it's like, oh, no, I get it now. I get it. I'm gonna pop this just for fun.
I can't believe it. We actually did it. I mean,
oh, drop frames attack did 11% over.
Never had a doubt.
Over the last 2 minutes, a minute ago. Well, that was easy. That felt like that went really easily. And once again, it's me wondering, did I just get carried? And I hope not. I was, like, throwing together a pretty good force. Okay, so I was, like, a little bit behind, but for the most part, I was really keeping up. Yeah, I destroyed more structures and stuff, yeah. But more importantly, superior warp gates. Superior warp gates. So now we'll just make our four, and that'll be good. We'll just sit on that. Although, now that I think about it, it might still... It might only charge one at a time. So I think it might actually still be worth having the eight, but you know. Zealot's Whirlwind increases Dragoon's life from 100 to 120, double shield regeneration. It also allows Dragoon to regenerate shields in combat. Oh yeah, we're gonna have an army of pure Dragoons. Yeah, we're gonna have an army of just Dragoons when we get that. Reavers can attack ground units. I could make an army of Archons. If I had units that... There we go. Someone who is near my level. That makes me feel better about life. But, whatchamacallit? If I had a unit that could recharge shields, like the little, not the observers, the little things that are like stealth that just follow your guys around and go pew. Like, if I had those guys, and Archons, that would be a lot of fun. Because Archons are like all shield. Alright, there we go.
Good luck, have fun.
I'm just gonna arbitrarily set this here. Just to have it out. It makes me feel good. Like about life in general.
This purifier facility once converted warriors' personalities into AI. But it was shut down after complications with a Tal'Darim prisoner. His AI has infected many of our systems, and I will need your assistance to purge them.
I bet me making that high-pitched sound, I bet that never gets old. I bet everyone's always like, yes, the height of comedy. Every time. Every time I start doing that voice, everyone's like, this is what I am here for. This is my favorite. This bit never gets old. There we go. Yep, so now we can start doing the good old get the economy up and running. We should probably start on the assimilators. Yeah, we should start on the assimilators. So that way our peasants can be just rolled right into them kind of deal. Alright, I'm gonna arbitrarily put this over here. Oh, I think he just scrapped something. Alright, let's grab our superior warp gate. It's still just called the warp gate. A little disappointed in that, but that's reasonable. Alright. Start moving dudes, so start collecting gas. Grab another go. Let's see, go. Alright, so that's all good. Okay, so we need actually just one more. So four, boom, done. That's all of them. So now we can solely focus on pumping out units. Shield overcharge
online. Fuck yeah, shield overcharge online.
Let's see. I want my dragoons.
I want the
Alright, okay, so yeah, how many charges do you have? Is the question right now. So if I go bleh. How many? You have to build it up over time. You have to build it over time. So it's still worthwhile for me to make a big number of them.
The enemy is coming for us. Templar, ready your blades.
You don't gotta tell me you. I'm my own man, Artanis. I got one zealot. That is what I'm contributing to the military force. I have one, here's two. Here's three.
I must proceed to the next security terminal.
Yeah, so you can see it is still, like, still somewhat.
The objective. We will ensure its safety.
Yeah, we will. What are we doing? Yeah, we're alive. Do you have any medics? Raynor, the guy that everyone fucking plays as. Alright, okay, Cybernetic Core is being worked on. Warp Gate is fine. These require the Cybernetic Core. So I'm just gonna.
Hey, heal my boys. Thank you.
Alright, Scourge Brew King Guardians Devours. That's a lot of air. That is a lot of air. So, besides it just being a funny bit,
security system rebuild. This will take a while.
There you go. Thank you, medics. The having a lot of dragoons is really gonna help.
I require aid. Right. System defenses have been activated against me.
Oh my goodness, you're fine. You're probably. Oh, dude, it's just, that's it. Dude, you're fine. Dude, you're so fine. See, look at that. You're beyond fine. It's like, Max, you can't just keep pointing at people and saying they're fine. Like, they might not be. It's like they're probably... No. Alright, grab that. See, they're fine. Alright,
restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Oh yeah, bitch? Oh, look at that. Yeah, I hold off making units for a bit, and all of a sudden, boom, I can make 12 of them. I'll grab you and just go shkadee, because if anything, we're pretty good on resources.
The enemy has raised a suppression tower. Their beams will interfere with my work unless you destroy them.
Let's go, binches. Blah, 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 blah.
Systems work halted by tower strikes.
See, he's also on normal.
I am under attack. Care to assist?
What does that mean? Oh, shit. Pretty sure I just heard one of the Zelds go, come here. Oh, yeah. Get out.
Activating emergency shields.
There you go. Just like a campaign. All right. I just realized I have a lot of money. Go. Alright, cool. Next. Grab this. Go here. Grab a Templar archive. Yes, please. I would like at least 2 of these. And I should be kosher. Hang on a second. Okay, there we go. And then go here. And then we'll move over here. And then we're gonna... Let's see about shutting down these guys personally. Yeah, that's probably not necessary.
Data secure. This security terminal is clear.
Yeah, look at those cells. They're doing great. They're doing great. That was a weird thing I realized when I was in the whatchamacallit mode. The versus where you're going up against a computer. That was a weird thing I realized about the Protoss. That most of their units are anti-Zergling. And most of their units are weak to roaches. It was just one of those moments of me just going like, huh. So the roach, you know, maybe it's not something that I personally like to use, but it's definitely, like, it balances the playing field against them. I thought that was kind of interesting.
The transport is nearly ready. Relocating to the third terminal soon.
Vibrate through the floor. She's so freaking cute. Alright, cool. Are you moving? I was not paying attention. Relocating to the third terminal? Great. Just, great, forward. Good. Blah, blah. Suck it. Alright. Okay, and then I'm gonna have
our adversaries intend to eliminate us. Templar, greet them in kind.
Man. Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Let's go, bitches.
This is just a transport. Ooh. It has no shields to defend me.
Blah, 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 blah. Defend this, bitch. Blah, blah.
If you got it,
I will hold this line. Shit.
Shield overcharge available.
Thank you. Oh, did I just destroy my own shit? I may have. Alright. Sorry, come on. Nah. There you go, okay. Go Zerglings are destroying my shit. They are destroying my shit. Do 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 do. That little scourge bastard.
Alright, yeah, go.
Oh my gosh, I'm trying to be patient. There you go. Alright, go. It's still there. Fuck you, Broodlord.
Still thinks he can destroy.
Fuck you, Scourge.
Can you prove him wrong?
Alright, he seems to be sitting pretty good. He seems to get money. So I'm gonna try at least pay for one of them. Just to give him a little bit of a break. Yeah, go. They're doing good probably. Oh, so that's what that shield looks like. Okay, it lasts for like 5-ish seconds. Ish. Alright, shield and this. That's fine. You're doing great. You're doing great. Dude, I just love that one scourge is still there. There you go. Fuck you. Problem removed. Oh, shit. You imagine those lasers hurt my person, too. They, like, destroy the transport. I'm just like, no! There you go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, stop with this. Alright. Yeah, I need to be focusing a little. Oh yeah, that's right, you got mules. Mules are cool, I love mules. Man, you're probably fine. What are you against? A Scourge, Brew, Queen, Guardians of Hours. Yeah, you're entirely air and anti-air. You're air present, whatever. Fucking, you'll never see me coming. Still trying to do this, but you're gonna be there. That's right, I summon bitches. Oh no. Bleh, 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 bleh. You gonna be okay over there, Max? No. No, I'm not. I'm gonna have fun. That's the important thing. Alright. Well, let's grab. Let's grab. You three. Okay, there. That's 10. That should clean up the rest of it. Yeah, so now we're on just team fixing shit. Oh, shit. There you go. Yeah, I do want to get more upgrades, but for the moment, let's just focus on. I see, yeah, these little things open up. They're so cute. Look at you. Do you have a face? I don't think they turn. Do you guys ever turn?
Despite the odds, strange. Everything has been fully reset here.
Actually, go here first. Alright. Go. Engaging foe. Go.
Fuck yeah, upgrade complete. Fuck yeah!
Alright, shoo shoo. There we go. So now we can just sit here and just work on that. Oh wow, these are both level 3 now. Nice. Alright.
Dragoons, bitches, ba-doo.
Oh, suck it. We're just gonna have... Actually, yeah, am I even gonna make immortals? I might not. Let's try this. Let's just try only... Yeah, now that I'm getting the upgrades, we'll only have these guys. And then all this extra money, I guess, I can throw into zealots. Alright, could use more of these.
Proceeding.
This robotics facility, it's special. That's why it's by itself. Definitely not just a gross oversight. Oh, shit. Definitely not just a gross oversight.
It has no shield. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, God. Oh.
No! You said the thing. Blah, 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 blah.
What's your ghost? Two? Oh my goodness, you're probably fine. You're probably fine, see? Look at all of them.
What makes this even better is that they're all essentially, like, super-powered wheelchairs. Because isn't that the thing they said, that all Dragoons are basically, like, when, like, a Zealot is unable to continue fighting as a Zealot, they go into this machine, which allows them to still perform a role in, like, their society. Except they're, like... kind of like altered so that they're able to make it work. So as effectively, they're super powered wheelchairs in like the best possible way. Isn't that a thing? I remember that being a thing. Temple archives. All right. Blip.
We got some visitors heading for our base.
Whatever.
They don't look too friendly.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, you guys fucking go that way, I guess. You guys go this way. Yeah, now we're just solely waiting on gas as like a factor. right, yeah. So I guess I'll start also pumping out little zealots. But not like... not like in like a crazy capacity or anything. Yeah. Oh no, look, it's a thing. It's a thing that's specifically weak to... ah, gotcha! Suck it, bitch. Alright. Let's build. What do you mean something? Man, everything is just coming up rainbows, okay? Oh, look at you and your marauders. Fucking view. And you're boosting them all up. Yep, they got devourers and they got guardians. Those devourers would be destroying us if, well, I guess you're using that. I was gonna say, if either of us were using anti-air, if either of us were using air bullshit.
I am doing my best.
Man, Arana, you're doing great. Don't let anyone tell you you aren't doing great. I am summoning so many freaking dragoons. They are destroying everything. Those assholes are over there like, you're in a wheelchair, what are you gonna do? Just blown up. Probably isn't good that I refer to them as wheelchairs. Yeah, that is the one problem. They are making balls of themselves. So, I do need to kind of like keep them moving. If they could move while shooting, that'd be amazing. Alright, let's get those ground weapons. And then just... oh, I have to still be... oh, that's an interesting detail. I can't see it, so I can't drop dudes in there. That shield does not provide line of sight. That is an interesting detail. Yeah, so it's got... whoever's in the front row, I just have to keep... is that even enough? 540.
We are back online at this location.
Good enough. That should be enough for basically anything. I can't drop it there. Interesting. So I can't just warp through. I have to have something there, but otherwise I can still just fire the sucker off. That one peasant. Is that peasant repairing my dudes? Oh my goodness, he is!
Oh my goodness! Thank you! I'm gonna send most of my force forward. I'm gonna send most of my force forward. These guys, thank
you. Let me just do that just to give it some.
Glad you're around.
Transport on route.
Probably fine. See, there you go. Yeah, you guys just attack me forward.
More of our purifiers.
Oh, I got you.
Recover them if you can.
I got you. Let's see. Okay, good. I was looking to see if I have more drop frames. I don't think I have. Yep. Just wiped out.
I'm under attack. Care to assist? What a relief. Another personality saved.
There you go. I was gonna say just... oh, they got a bunch of them. Oh. Shit, I should make some of these. Well, there you go. There's so many scourge. Sup, bitches. Alright, begin.
We have saved the purifier personalities from this data core.
Alright,
your allies are in battle.
Oh no, my allies are in. Oh. It's gone now. Alright, everyone, keep party moving. Keep party. Oh, wow, that thing is freaking glowing. It's really up, man. It's gone.
Accessing security.
Oh.
And beginning data reset.
Yeah. Go, my entire army of shit. Freaking dragoons and nothing else. Yeah, okay, good. We got some of these things. God, all of them just
laying into these assholes. Oh no, what will I do?
How'd you summarize your army, Max?
What is your strategy that you would feel applies most to this situation?
There you go. Alright, I'm gonna wait because I forgot that I had this upgrade. I thought I was all solid, but I was not. God, I'm not even looking. I got minute 40. Okay, we're doing great. We're doing so good. Okay, up and go. Alright, grab one of these, and then grab one of these. Go. Open fire, Mitch!
It's too much fun, I'm sorry. It's too much fun.
Alright, shoot.
God, that's so many. And there's all these little medics in there too, all just like doing their best. Oh god, it's funny.
Oh yeah, shkadoo. Ah yeah, you're lazy, didn't do shit. Yeah, just move them in so others can move.
We are just laying into absolutely everything. Oh, can you not move?
Ah, you fucked up a little bit. Oh yeah, we fucked up a little bit. Yeah, it's fine, whatever, who cares. Oh jeez, I was gonna say you can actually see him.
What do you gotta do? It's so many. Heal me, little medics.
Partner, nice work.
Are you a robot?
Or you some guy who was typing out like Dragoon only strategy is bullshit. I'm like, yeah it is, but it's kinda working great. Let's see. Oh yeah, I was doing good. That might just be because of I did wipe out a lot of those Zerglings. Let's see. Add damages all nearby enemies, then increase Dragoon's life 400 and double shield generation rate. Yep. That's gonna make frickin' our boys immortal. I'm gonna pour my soda. Artanis is fun. I can totally get why people like him.
He does feel kind of one note though, and maybe I'm doing him wrong.
You know, maybe I don't know. Like, I know you can say that about, like, that's the one problem I think with co-op, that like after a certain point you kind of know just what your plan is and what you're gonna do, so there's not the most amount of like adapting. Like, to bring up what I said about roaches, that I was kind of intrigued by, like, wow, most Protoss units use roach. I was playing against the computer, I think it was Zerg versus Zerg, and they were destroying me, and all they had were Zerglings and Ultralisks. So I switched to pumping out as many Mutalisks as possible, and then when I did that, they switched to, like, Hydralisks and Banelings. And there was, like, this odd, like, there's this odd, like, obviously it's me this against a computer, but still, there's this odd, like, back and forth of us adapting to each other, and I always think that's really interesting. It's part of the reason why I was initially intrigued by fighting games, because a lot of it is just a matter of watching your opponent and adapting, and I thought that was really cool. And, like, you know, it's part of the reason I like Dark Souls games, because you adapt and you learn based on your enemy. And it's like a good teaching moment, if you will. Okay, so that one is that last 15th one. Yep, okay. Yeah, this time I'm not going to make the mistake I did last time. We're going to start making that immediately. because it takes a minute. It literally takes a minute. Alright, and then we're gonna get this train rolling. I'm gonna place this, like, right here-ish. But it doesn't provide sight. That is so interesting to me. Like, by all logic, it should, right? But it doesn't. So, that... I think that is just a matter of balancing, so that way I can't just forever pop dudes in their base. I have to, actually hold that ground, kind of a deal. You know what I mean? Yeah, go back in. There you go. Yeah, so we're gonna get that up and running. We don't know quite yet what we're up against, but that's fine, I think. I'm not too terribly worried about it. I don't want to build too much in your territory, mister. Alright. Oh, hey. Research Whirlwind. He's straight up got a thing. Since all enemies has 3 seconds. Tight.
Right. Together we can destroy any foe.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Manx is like propaganda. That is so funny to me about him. There's like straight up, okay, so what do you provide? I am the news and the Senate. Like, oh, that's who you are. I forgot, you're pure evil. Meanwhile, I got my one little guy just like, gotta raise my actions per minute falsely just by doing this. They'll never see a I just realized he's actually doing shit. Sorry, I was off being silly. I'll admit it. Yeah, I was off goofing off. Like, I won't deny that for a second. Actually, go over there. Okay. What does that mean? Like, I have a... What does that mean? I don't get it. Normal Dominion Trooper. Okay. Well, I appreciate it. Thank you. For the record. Alright, okay, so I got one of those. Get a second forge in here, because I like forges.
Scanners picking up a void shard near your location. Your objective is to take it out.
We'll take it off the board.
Yeah. What's a board? Oh, shit. They're starting to do the scary music.
The enemy is coming for us. Templar, ready your blades.
I just realized. Hold on. Nah. How many I said? I only really need 2 of these, to be 100% honest. There you go. Yeah. So I'm gonna... Okay, what are we going up against? Oh, I was not expecting this. Let's see. Scout, Corsair, Carrier, Arbiter. They're all air units again. They're all air units, so... So we're gonna keep doing the Dragoon strategy. It's so stupid. Come on, Max, you can do better than that. I'm like,
sure blows up pretty, doesn't it?
I mean...
The enemy will summon more soon. Guaranteed.
Alright.
The field is blowing up with these void shards. We need to put them down.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, let me just...
Are you healing me? Thank you for healing me. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Alright, shields. Whichever one is. Yep, that one. There you go. Alright. Now we can just start cranking out dragoons. Normal imperial witness. God, it's so scary. Alright, but they're my ally, though, so it's fine. It's fine, probably. Alright, Templar Archives, because I like Templars. I think Templars are really cool. Like, conceptually, I think they're so dope. And I don't really ever get a chance to use them like I would like to, so... So I'm gonna keep trying to use them. Alright, so, shoop, 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 there you go. We're not the Zergs, so just cause... Like, we're not...
Our enemy seeks to destroy everything we have built.
Oh, no. There you go. Yep, I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm with you. What's up? What's up? What you doing? I'm good. Let's go. Let's go. There you go.
Shielding our warriors now.
And then I'm just gonna shup-sha, 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 shup-sha. As I said in the past, my goal when I do that isn't necessarily to kill, it's just to loosen them up. So there you go, let's just let my boys work. Look at them work. They're all so good. Look at this, they're better against armored shit, so they basically just start stomping wherever they want. So good. Alright, you're done? Yes! Let's make the economy better. Alright, I would like to get both of these. Yeah, you're making peasants, so let's have you go back to upgrading yourself. We'll set up this and this, just so that there's always people working, kind of a thing.
That's another void shut down.
Ah, my guys are pretty banged up.
Well fought.
Yes, I do believe it is well fought. It's like, ah, oh, jeez, I forgot that's his accent. I do declare. Oh, shit. I got distracted. My bad. See, they're doing... Man, just the amount of damage. The amount of damage these guys output is so good. Alright, are we attacking? What are we doing? What are we doing here? What are we doing here, man? Are we gonna go back over here? What are we gonna do? What's playing? What's going on? Alright, two, and fill that sucker up. Actually, wait, I want to live move that. Okay, let's start upgrading dragoons. And these guys. And everything we're dealing with is in the air, so if I did get immortals.
Templar, prepare to intercept.
Like, even if I did make immortals, which would be cool and fun and cool, sorry, no, didn't mean to shoot my own guy. Alright, there we go, that'll be all peasants. Yeah, we're doing great. Where are you going? Oh, you did the summon Zerg shit, which is still an interesting concept to me that I don't fully understand.
Chimeran pirates are taking advantage of the chaos to steal precious resources. Shoot those traitors out of the sky if you can. No room for civilians.
Oh, he said he's got it. So, give him a thumbs up. Yeah, if he says he's got it, I'm gonna believe him. Still gonna pop that though. Blah, 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 blah. Blip, 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 blip. 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 Yep. I'm just gonna sit here and every time I have the money to pop a boy, I'm going to do it. Yep. Just pop. God, that is just so cool. Shoot. Pop. Pop. Gonna keep going. Pop. Oh, what's this over here? Pop. Can you imagine trying to, like, fight against what I'm doing right now? Like, in the world of just bullshit. There he is. He's preaching. Alright. There you go. Research complete. And then give me one more. One more for me. One more for there you go. There you go. Shoot. Done. Oh, shoot. There you go. Shoot. There you go. I'm just gonna keep doing this. This is very silly. This is silly but entertaining. I can just go. Oh wait. Blah. There you go. Alright, I should grab this. Let's see.
Our adversaries intend to eliminate us. Templar, greet them in kind.
Because don't you guys, if I grab you. Yeah, say you go off ground. Dab. Oh.
Good work on that void shard.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we still don't have
one
the.
Step closer.
I don't know what that's in reference to. Shit. You guys stay up there. You're doing great.
Another void shard has been destroyed.
Back on.
Thus to all enemies of the Templar.
One.
Things are almost
Let's
back
see.
Under control. This is the last group of void shards. Let's take back our city. These wretched pirates are about to get a hell of a lot more than
you almost target fire down your own ship.
Take them out.
What?
People of the Dominion, rise up and defend yourselves.
I'll be nice on. Go, go, go. Alright. Basically, he was saying, like, he almost targeted his own ship. I'm like, yeah. Like, yeah, I've done that before. Alright, let's see. Da-da-da. Okay, so let's see. Math 34. We're gonna need at least 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go over there. Go. Go. Okay. They're all just lighting it up. There we go.
The skies above Core Hall. Not on my watch.
There we go. Let's see. They're both cranking on that. This is good. Oh geez, I have not been making any. Even though I'm like, I love these guys, I haven't been making any of them. God, I'm a failure. Shkadoo-shkadee. Let's rock. There you go. Alright, move in.
The enemy moves against us. We will meet them head on. Shall undo.
Alright. Let's see who we can. Hey! Zoop! Zoop!
Sensors are detecting cloaked units.
Yeah, not no more, bitch. Alright, I was gonna say, how many do we got? We got 6 each which can do 3 charges, but considering how many charges I'm doing at any given time, it makes sense that they're having a little bit of a hard time keeping up. So I might need to stick with the 8 even bit. So I guess it didn't. Well, I mean, it kind of changes the math. It does change the math, it just means it could store up to 3, not that it has 3 that continually. You know. Yeah. Okay, is anyone see this no making nab? We are always on Like we are always on the lookout for people's nab. Shkadoo.
I am activating emergency shields.
Yeah, see now he's blocking himself. I say it's so easy to do that. Which is like, there's no shame in accidentally doing that in my eyes. Yep, and now he summons Zerg. Like a big, I'm guessing that's like a call-down ability or something. Like, that's gotta be a call-down that you can just do that.
It'll take more than a few void shards to defeat the Dominion.
It's done. Next crisis.
I like that.
None can resist the might of the Templar.
Oh, OYOX, I just realized his name, so he did the ping. And I was like, what was that? Do-do-do. I think that's three. Yeah, that's three. That's three. We did it. Well done, everyone. We won with our tennis. I should really, like... Let's see. Okay, good. So we kept up with each other pretty well. Why is damage dealt by troopers on that? I should make it a side... Actually, yeah, we should make that a side thing. Either get to level 5 or 3, whatever happens last. Alright, new unit, Reaver, which is cool, but it has the same issue that... Well, it makes area of attack things, so, you know, it's pretty good. Alright, next up is Swan. So, I played with Swan once. Let me just do something real quick. There we go, clear. I got a bunch of little notifications about drop frames, so I just want to switch that out and switch out the Terran because I'm obsessive. A friend of mine wanted to play once, and he played as Raynor, and we did a few rounds, and I played as Swan then. So the main thing I know about him, let's see, is first and foremost, remember that one mission in the Terran campaign where you get a giant fuck-off laser drill, and your goal is to, like, have it open a door, and, like, Protoss are, like, just streaming in? Yeah, you get that. You get that. It's always online, and, someone's preaching in the main chat, yeah. So, whatchamacallit? So the drill is always online. You can direct it to do specific targets, but otherwise it will just attack anything it sees, which is pretty cool. It's also kind of scary, because you'll just be doing whatever all of a sudden, and you're like, shit. Let's see, until that deals heavy damage to a single target can upgrade to gain new abilities. Attack with it. Let's see, dealing heavy damage has unlimited range. Yep. The Dragon Drill heavily damages enemy units and structures in line across the entire map. Yeah. It's really cool. Build an army vehicle space. That's the other thing. Did I just fucking... Good. Thought I heard a ding. He is all about vehicles. So, like, Hellbats, Goliaths, Tanks, Cyclones, which are this odd unit. Wraith, Science Vessel, which is the big one I'm going to want. Hercules are dumb, and Thors. He gets Thors. Alright, and then Perditions and Devastations, which are really good. Let's see, and Missile Turrets. Let's see, the upgrades I got right now. Swan builds SCVs, vehicles, and starships 20% faster than other commanders. Factories, armies do not cost us mean gas. Calls down 4 Ares Warbots. Stun enemy and ground units and drops on the robots are controllable and fight for 60 seconds. Alright, cool. I feel that we'll do one normal. Let's see. There you go. Increases attack range of the station turrets from 6 to 9. Attacks now slow. Yeah, this guy is all about turrets. Like, there are some teams that I feel like are just more, like, defensively inclined. Swan is a big guy that is defensively inclined. Now, that being said, I am not defensively inclined, so I'm more gonna lean on his robo-making ability than his turret-making ability. You know what I mean? Although, now I think about it, probably... Okay, because with the Protoss, it's Karrix that is defensively inclined. But with the Zerg, if I had to make a bet on who is the most defensively inclined, it would probably be Stetman. Just on the grounds of... He essentially, instead of generating creep like other Zerg, he has these satellites that go out. And SS. We gotta switch gears. Notably, he doesn't... The Emperor said that Mobius Core is using this facility to breed alien terrors.
The Dominion must exterminate them at all costs. I'll have to use a mech, the Balius, to get through the hybrid cell shields. Once you collect the parts,
he's like, I'll have to use a mech, the Balius, if you're an uneducated fuck. And he'll, like, that will take care of it. You swine. I'm just like, shit, lady. What is your deal? Oh, yeah, so notably see barracks. The factory is available in SCV's advanced construction menu. We don't get a barracks, but they leave it in there just as, like, a courtesy. So you're like, oh, duh, kind of a thing. Alright, let's see. Refineries. To allow harvesting, investment gas, supply depot, engineering bay. We're going to want engineering bay, of course, but first we need a factory, so let's get that party rolling.
get back. The music is so chill. God, I love watching that animation. Like, it's... I think that's one of the reasons... One of the other reasons I really love this game. Is just because all, like, the little details, you know what I mean?
Make every minute count.
Oh my goodness, we're getting there. Shit, dude. I'm just like, God, it's fine. Everything is fine. Allow you to build prediction turrets and devastation. Which are cool, but I'm not, you know, I'm not about them. We're gonna want an engineering bay in general, but I'm gonna hold off on it just a little bit. Just, oh yeah, see, oh yeah, so Zagara's real good early game. Like, she, we'll see that next episode we play this. She is all about shit, forgot. Sorry, I'm thinking like a Protoss. I'll admit it. Alright, let's see. Tanks. Let's have, yeah, one of you is going to be a tech lab. Oh, jeez, yeah, you're just going. Like, you are just, you're just there you go. So that's all the ones I'm gonna need. Yeah, let's build some Hellbats. Let's grab both these two. Put them right there. Yeah, Hellbats are being made, which is good. Which is good, you know? We all gotta start with something. Let's make another Hellbat and then a Goliath and a Goliath. Damn it. Goliaths are the fucking best. Oh yeah? Transformers. Robot King Sky. Wah, 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 wah. Go. Just like, go. Quit fucking around. Just go. What do you say? Oh, combat drops. Sick. Yeah, sick, so I can help him out. Oh.
We are on the verge of defeat.
Fuck up.
Everyone, hurry!
Transformers, robots in supplies, bitch.
Of all my reactions, I'm just like, bitch. All right, okay, let's grab both these. Let's get one tech and one reactor, and then we're gonna need. Go. Yep, perfect. Yeah, so you see this laser will now, it will just aim at shit. Kind of a deal. Which is really cool and really useful. Alright, oh sick, the upgrades are here. Okay, I can roll with this. Alright, grab it. They're doing fine. Alright, grab this. And then get back to it. Nope. Yeah, go, grab the shit. Yeah, just buying us some more time. Not quite enough to get the party fully started, though, which is fine. Yeah, you can set them to either be Hellions or whatever is right off the bats. Mobile can use Lock-On to quickly fire while moving. I'm not about it. All right, no, I am about, though. Grabbing more of my boys here. Let's build two more starports, or let's build two starports, period, and then let's build another factory.
Hellbat, coming through.
And then all of you get back to it when you're done.
Talk to me. Let's
set something. All right.
What's getting fired up here, boss?
Yeah, we got a minute, so we need to start.
Got some bad guys coming after our base.
Yep, that's fine. Right, okay, so if we not charge the, does this thing need upgrades? By 10, fuck yeah. Alright. Ah, damn. I was really hoping it would do the, Yeah, shit. Alright, Oh, shit, are we about to lose? Zagara. Zagara? Zagara.
God, it's just like in the campaign.
Zagara. Zagara, I fucked up. Zagara, I admit it. I'm the one at fault. I fucked up. Zagara. Please, Zagara. Zagara. You have 10 seconds, Zagara.
Cigar leave. No, Cigar didn't leave.
What this world needed was true defenders. We have failed it.
Hellbat, coming through.
It's like, well, I feel... gotta check something real quick. I feel partly responsible. Whew. Actually, I'm on normal. I feel like I know what I'm doing. That was a little awkward. That was a little awkward. Oh god, oh, Stu immediately! Stukov 182. It's like, ow! Great. I think what, let's see, if there's three sets and each one requires each one has two that each have 30, so 30 times 6. Yeah, when you hit on 180, I think you just max out. So I wonder what the incentive is to like keep going, other than like funsies. But yeah, this guy's basically gonna be perfect if I understand it correctly. Oh, and because we're going up against the Void Slivers, my laser's going to be real useful for that. Because I can just have a focus fire the thing. So, that's good. You know. Always happens. I get to sit here and go. I think judging by this, I fully loaded, but they haven't. So maybe there's a little lag on their side or something. Yeah, no big deal. It happens. Hope everyone's doing well at home. Are we here? Yeah, it's working. No music's playing or anything? No? Just deathly silence. Oh! Wait, no, sorry, I thought I saw something. The bottom bar is already full, and for some reason my peripheral told me it went zoop, so I was like, oh! But, nope. Yeah, I should be able to see where did I mess up. So, see, I don't really like Hellions. I like them when they're Hellbats because the Hellbats are really freaking strong. But I know the Hellions are like, they can move and they can fire while shooting. And it's like, okay, yeah, objectively, that's useful. Or, well, that might actually be a campaign specific thing that they can fire while moving. But, I'm not really about them. Normally, you know, like, unless I know I'm going up against, like, armies of, like, melee fodder. Even then, it's like, well, the Protoss aren't melee fodder. It's just Zerglings, so they're really only going to go to Zerglings. I don't know. I'm beginning to think this guy glitched out. Alright, sick. Let's go. Let's see. Train Vespine Harvesters. You know, alongside Commander level 5. Oh, okay.
SCV ready.
Commanders, are you real? Sorry, I've been here a while. The Terrazine, not the best for my sanity. It's not. In case you are real, someone out there has been messing with my harvesting bots. Would you mind keeping an eye on them for me? Ooh.
Did I already say that I learned that the reason he's crazy is because of a comic? I think I did. Which, like, kind of screwed with me. I was just like, oh, wow, seriously? That's, like, they released just this, like, a small three-part mini-comic that's basically he was sent here as part of, like, whatever force, you know, like, hey, you know, do research on the planet and shit. And, like, you know, you go first, set the place up with the robots, and, you know, we'll come later. And he's like, great, you know.
you know, hurry over here, and I'll be here, and I'll be working. And then they never came because the war with Amon happened. Oh, shit. Yeah, they never came because, Amon came, and that kind of took priority, and everyone just kind of forgot about him. Yeah, like, everyone just kind of forgot about him, and he started, like, I forget if they said it was, like, on purpose or what, but he started inhaling the Terrazine, and he just went nuts. And it's just like, oh, great. And he just started to, like, build Zerg, except, you know, obviously they are not normal Zerg. They're, like, robotic. And they have upgrades. You know, as the descriptor says, they have upgrades based on, whatchamacallits, on Protoss and Terran stuff, which is all forms of cool. Oh yeah, this time we're gonna build the military faster, I think. Alright, start with that.
Yeah. Enemy attack inbound.
Man, can you not? I just started shit. Just shit.
What's going on?
This might have been a bad decision.
The first geyser should be opening up soon. I'll send a bot out for it when it does.
It's no good. It's no good.
Complete.
No good.
Our enemy's Zerg. Glad I brought a flamethrower.
Infestation does have its
Thank you. Thanks, big guy. Appreciate it. Got one hell bat. What is it? Oh, it's moving. Shit.
Here we go. Alright.
Okay, so now we can set that up so we can start building siege tanks.
Hey. Heads up. I'm sending out the first bot. Make sure to protect it. It's my favorite.
Love that. Alright, Ravager, Hydralis, Infestor, Ultralis. So these are all ground units. So, you know, if I was... So, you make that. You make that. One of you make this. And then... and then go back. Meanwhile, you two go here. Goliaths. Actually, no, Goliaths are anti-air. That's right, Goliaths are anti-air. Can you fire while moving? Fire. Nah, you just are good at attacking shit, so. Alright, well, you fixed up my stuff.
Oh, the harvesting bot is returning now.
Alright.
You'll have to continue guarding it until it arrives.
Yeah, if they're Ravager. I forget exactly what Ravagers are. Oh, no, wait, I know what Ravagers are. So they're like, what's a Ravager? Oh, I just don't remember for sure. Ding. Oh, shit.
The bots are back in town. Bots are back in town. All
right, okay. Let's build another Factorino right there. And then get back to it.
Bill Shear says that some more geysers are opening up soon. Starport. Don't worry, if you can't hear her, she only talks to me.
Gosh, it's like, anyway. Yeah, so he's targeting that shit. Hellbats are sent up with their shields and stuff, which is always cool. Alright, the reactors do not have any upgrades built in, but these ones do, and actually so does this. So I check on this. I think that's the only upgrade it had. Adds +1 range to all turrets. Upgrades armor structures by 2. Cool. Or the important one.
Alright.
Yeah, let's get out there and support. Alright. Sick. Lift up. Lift down. Make 2 more. Grab 2 of you two. RR.
Sending out the best of my bots.
Alright.
Best of what's left
tech
anyway.
Lab. Alright, so wraiths. Science vessels require the tech labs. I don't give a shit about wraiths. Yeah, I don't give a shit about wraiths. I want the science vehicles. Okay, let's see. Yeah,
look out, commanders. I am detecting enemy movement toward the bots.
Okay, so GG. Actually, what am I doing? No. Okay, I like goliaths, it's true, but we need hellbats. Hellbats are gonna be big here. Let's grab all this. Alright, there we go. Let's grab this, and this, and this. Add that. Put that here. If things look bad, I can drop. If things are looking bad, I can drop. This. Okay, let's look at your upgrades. Let's see. Hellbat steel plus 10 damage. Hellions and Hellbats gain 2 armor. Range. Siege tanks. Siege tanks. Now repair no longer costs energy. While the Wraith is moving. Interesting. No, shit. Alright.
Bots are heading home. They're sheep in need of a shepherd, commanders. And there are a lot of wolves on the prowl.
Hey, working on it, man. Working on it.
Jeez, commanders. Can't you keep a hold of aggro?
I'm working on it. Don't you use your lingo with me.
There goes one of my bots.
Shit.
If I lose too many of them, I won't be able to harvest any more terrazine.
Look,
got
man.
Got some bad guys coming after our base.
Oh, yeah. Did it. Problem removed.
Talk to me. All
right, let's see. Yeah, you're cranking out, dudes.
My bots have returned.
Shoot. Oh, shit, they got lurkers.
I won the bet this time, Belshear.
Yeah, run.
Looks like we're making progress.
Okay,
it's gonna take more terrazine than that to finish my research. That's right.
Man, he is so
close. Our ally's base is under attack.
There we go. Alright, I got you. Alright, so these guys, A, they regenerate. Doing 250 damage over 5 seconds. So it's a target kind of a deal. But only works on biological, which is fine because we are against the Zerg, which guess what they are? 0% biological. They have no biological.
We have to stop them.
You know, factors
to or not, your choice.
All right, we're going to first clear out the area. Yeah, we're going to first clear out the area. The science vessels will help take care of shit, but I'll also be able to do things like this. Yep. As you can see, it melts them, but it does go away when they die, which is an important detail. Grab a bunch of you guys. Get back to it when you're done. Get back up here.
My bots really want to get to the terrazine. Oh, they're kind of impatient, so I'm letting them out now.
All right, let's see. So, okay, so we're at 9, so that
enemies are headed for my bots.
7, there,
what
good.
A bunch of jerks.
I know, right? Just a bunch of big old jerks. And as you can see, I only foolishly have that. Okay, go.
Not enough minerals.
That's a problem. No.
Hey, they're attacking my bots.
Hey, I know.
Combat drop ready for deployment.
He's doing that. Grab this, go here. Siege tanks begin. That's sick. Alright, wait, no, get over here. Hey.
Did you happen to save any of the extracted terrazine?
Nope.
No?
That was a waste. Whatever.
That's okay.
Alright, there you go, so those are all good. Okay, hellbats, helions, goliaths. Siege tanks. All of these upgrades are really good. I don't care about those, though. Okay. Oh, good. Look at that. He's got his siege tanks, which are dope. Yep. All right. Great.
The bots are returning to me now. I can always count on them to do that. Unlike some people.
That's what he's referencing when he says that he was left behind. All right. Nah. Nope. Also, I love how the map actually shows the map. Oh, yeah. Fuck you! I need to be better about the... There we go. Yep. Nip so just stand by. Nah. More hellbats.
That's a good little bot. Welcome home. I missed you so much.
I'm sure to a lot of people, he's like really frustrating, but I can't help but laugh with him, you know? I don't know, he just makes me happy, that's all. Alright, so yeah, since it's no paranormal cost.
Enemy forces are moving towards our base.
Eyeball thing over there is a little freaky. All right, that's fine. That's fine. You do what you gotta do, enemies. Wait, no. Look, wait, no. Yeah, that thing is already full power. All right, here we go. Skadoo, skadoo, skuddy, bitches. Yep, I'm just gonna let you just rot from the inside. All right, okay. Siege tanks for days. Hellbats for days. Let's go. Let's go, bitches. Oh, look! Yep, every time there's a big guy, I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna do that. Alright. Alright, we're gonna need more houses soon, though.
Man, collecting terrazine is hard work. We've only got about half of what I need.
Work, I'm working on it. I'm working on it, Adjutant, okay? And then all you can get back to me. Yeah, go.
Some geysers.
Oh, they're doing that. That shit. My bots can smell them. Yeah, screw you. All right, let's go. Look, look, man. Look. Look. I'm getting there. All right, build me a second armor. That should be another thing to note. Yeah, because these are all to do with building upgrades, which is fine, because, like I said, we are turret. Like, we are turret as we're founded, whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, look at him. He's sprouting the ground and shit. Give him range. So good. We could use a few more sets of Goliaths just to support. I'm going to grab a Cyclone just to see what they can do. I have a feeling, though, they're like those one vehicles that their whole mechanic is that they can move while shooting. You know what I mean?
Hey, the bots are leaving, and I didn't even get to pack them a refueling cell.
Oh, what a bunch of assholes. Alright, let's just see here. We're good on those. We really don't need or use wraiths, so I'm not too bent out of shape about that.
Ah, here come the bad guys! Who are they again?
Yep, there you yep, those are the Ravagers. Boom, bitch! We're actually setting up. I don't normally do that. Because that requires work. I'm lazy. Let's see. Yeah, so that'll just be on me to... Here we are. Okay, what do you do? Locks the cyclone weapons on the target unit, deal 500 damage over 20 seconds. Can move while firing. Cancels the target moves out of range.
What's made to last forever and being destroyed.
Interesting.
My bots, of course!
What's this? I don't like the look on her face. Air and ground. Interesting. How much damage does that create what I normally do? 18, 19... I love watching these siege takes do that, just every now and then. Alright, so many hellbats! Let's fucking go! Oh.
My bots are under attack! My bots are under attack!
No, they ain't! Say, fuck no, they ain't!
Your forces are under attack.
Alright, okay, hold on. Okay, so 8, 26, 1, 2.
Time for the bots to come back. Hate it when they're out there all night without giving me a call.
There you go.
Good morning, commanders. The enemy's eating my bots for breakfast.
Okay, we're good. Let's see. You guys attack that way because I'm pretty sure that's where the next objective is. In that case, we're all going to attack this way except for this group. They're going to go this way.
Another Belshire glider is being drained of its terrazine. Do you think you have the time to set it free?
No,
enemy forces have converged on my bots! Everybody get in there!
You guys get in there.
Enemies approaching fast. Man, they look mad.
Working on it. Working on it. Yeah, keep moving, keep moving. Just keep moving, keep moving. Oh, you guys are doing great. You guys are doing so good. Just keep this party rolling. You're doing fine. See, you're doing great.
Woo, my bots are back. That means it's tea time.
There you go.
Tea's for terrazine.
There you go. Yep, and now the laser is going to town. I know I could transform them all to helium mode. In fact, I think I will because it's fun. And then go. Shoot. Oh, we're at maximum supply. Damn. This is actually... It kind of is helping them get there faster.
You saved it.
Bell Shear, thanks you, Commanders! I mean, I thank you! Yes, me!
There you go. All
with the thanking.
Transformers. Yeah. I bet great there's an upgrade later to make it so, like, all transformers, like, instantaneous.
Sort of thing often? I've got almost all the Terrazine I need! Keep it up, Commanders!
There you go.
Concentrated beam online.
Fuck yeah! Ah,
greetings,
boy. Oh shit. You just say I'm in a pickle? That's adorable. Also, I'm noticing more of those guys. There's more green boards than I thought there'd be.
These are the last of the geysers. The last of their kind. All alone in the depths of space.
You guys are doing great. Yeah. Get them moving over there so that way, you know, they can get to work. But otherwise.
Insufficient.
Otherwise, y'all are doing great. Maybe I should make more. Man, you're doing fine. You're doing fine, probably. Yeah, y'all are doing fine, probably. Yeah, set up. Okay, now I'm gonna go this way. Look at you. See, you're doing great. You're doing so good. When people all the time come up to me and they're like, who does really good? I know who the answer is.
They grow up so fast. Daddy loves you!
Let's grab you guys. Yeah, I think it might really be worthwhile.
Forces are advancing on my bots. Have they no respect for science?
We share your structure for the time.
Actually, no, let's keep going this way. Drop their asses. There you go. Oh, shit. Yeah, they're doing great. Can you guys target? Nope. Targets are not considered biological. Or at least not for the purposes of that day. Alright. They're doing great. Everyone's doing good.
Please, please, stop the enemy from breaking my stuff!
Alright. Alright, go. That's a lot of them. Do not let three bots be destroyed. Oh, I thought I had one left. Not that I had three to go. Wow, I'm a lot less worried now. Man, I don't give a shit anymore. We can do whatever we want now at this point. Alright, Are these things really good? I don't know if they're really good. Maybe they're good if I'm like mobile focus.
Insufficient Vespine
cast. You know what I mean? Like, if I'm focused on moving fast, maybe they're good? I don't know.
Do not be alarmed.
Shit!
This is only temporary.
Shit!
Our allies are
beautiful.
Smashing my bots to pieces. I really don't want to pick up after them.
Alright,
Terrazine tank is full! My bots are making a return trip now. Don't let them get away from you.
God, I love these science vehicles. So just repairing all my dudes for free. Oh shit.
My bots are taking damage. Terrible damage.
It's good. Don't worry about it. It's good. Everything's fine. It's like everything's fine. Yeah, there's a little cyclone, yeah. Where's my science vehicles? Oh. Fine, that one lurker can suck it, I guess. Alright, there you go. That's what happens when I get abilities that work this way. Probably use more science vessels, if anything, but whatever, it's fine.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Man, we collect resources crazy fast, it feels like. Yeah. Look at you guys go, you're doing great. You're doing great, you're doing so good. Yeah, so that's something to know. We need to have a higher focus on science vessels, I feel like, because they really are keeping everyone alive. think that's it. Yep.
Accept suffering and achieve victory through it.
There we go.
That is what I must do.
Yes, Dukov, you're a little bit of a downer. Just a little bit of a downer, big guy. I just want to throw that thought out there. Let's see. Combat ready, the power of the sun at your fingertips. Oh. Because when he says gigawatts, I think that's a reference to Back to the Future. The power of the sun at your fingertips. I think that's a reference to Spider-Man. Yeah, I did almost double. I was the one carrying. That's big. Reduces the cost of perdition turrets by 50%. Not to mention making the devastations just amazing in general. Let's see. Which deals the enemy targets in the target area, acting the pulse going from the top panel. Okay. That's really good. Let's see, Thor. Ground and air use simultaneously. That's really good. No. Four is in. Okay, cool. So we're going to be stealth focused this time. Ooh, if we're doing defense, I might actually want to use my turrets, because my perdition, because almost everything I make other than Hellbats is restricted by gas. So I'm going to want to, whatchamacallit, if I can think straight, I'm going to want to make turrets and make just perdition turrets by the hundreds, because perdition turrets are fucking amazing. For those of you who don't know, it's a flamethrower that pops in and out of the ground. So it's like stealth until something gets near it and then goes. Obviously, it can only hit ground units, but we're going to be fine infested, which are almost entirely ground units. So I should stop talking. Just in general. I should stop. I'm liking Swan, though. It's fun having a shit ton of vehicles. Just tanks for days! I don't know. I can't help but find it fun. So. I just realized. Vorzin's thing on her shoulder, on the end of her, like, double-sided scythe, kind of looks like her skull. So I wonder if they're the skulls of, like, other Protoss. There you go. You're waiting on me. Alright. There you go. Okay. We now have more wisdom.
Glad you're with us, Commanders.
We have more wisdom. We can do better.
We've invested, and I need to get my people out of here. Those things attack us whenever we spin up our engines. If you don't protect us while we launch, we'll never get off this rock.
Okay.
We have several ships ready for launch. Head out to one of them when you're ready so that it can prepare for liftoff.
I'm trying.
I'm going.
I will hurry and do my best, but I also need to build a lot of ships. I just locked that one person in, but whatever, it's fine. I'm not worried about it. Should I be worried about it? A little. But I'm not. There, see? Oh. I was like, see? You can get out.
What's going on?
No, we can't. This is a little awkward for all the boys back home. Alright. There you go. Get that perk. Alright, that'll do us for a minute. That'll do us for a minute. There you go. Actually. There you go. There you go. KK pack 2, you're done.
Not enough.
And keep cycle going. Okay, predictions. 100, 150. Oh, wait, hold on. 75. 75. Oh, God. We're going to make these things like they're free.
Alright.
Yeah, before we start that strategy, though, I would like to get our basic. Our basic ability to make shit up and running. Get some Hellbats in there. Those will make a good first defensive army. Feel like.
SCV ready.
Pin B instead of, or V instead of B. Yeah, I don't know. start. Alright, sick. Yeah. Flame Betty Blaster Beam. Alright. I'll set both these guys just there. Alright. Yeah, we'll start pumping out little guys. How long do you guys take? It's like 24 seconds? Okay, that's not the worst of that. Yes, I don't think it is. The other one's gonna keep pumping out dudes, I feel like is a good way to go about this. And then when that's done.
One of my pilots is getting antsy. I'll tell him to fuck his stuff.
Just straight up, don't tell him to fuck his stuff! Alright, so you guys are perfect on peasants, so I'm gonna leave you alone.
Combat's drop. Ready.
Sick. 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 Is this the best placement? Probably not, but you know what? It's fine. They're all melee units, so fuck it. Like I'm not too heartbroken or worried about it.
Ship's trying to launch without you. They can't get off the ground before.
Oh, it's
because
I didn't actually sit on the special thing. Flame and Betty. But I can salvage them.
Our enemies are terrorists.
Oh, so I can just
remain vigilant.
So if I can salvage them whenever I want, that means I can effectively. Oh no, don't salvage. Stop. Alright, okay, so let's grab you and you, and let's make. I'm gonna want two of these things back out of this. Oh my goodness, they're fine properly. I want two starports. And get back to it. See, they're fine. Oh, those guys temporary? I think they are. They look like they have time life.
Our allies are being attacked.
Man, they're fine. See? They're doing great. Alright, select the upgrade use abilities. I'm getting there! Game. Get off my case, please. Alright, okay. What's an extinguisher build? Yeah, we're pretty good on everything. Like, now's the stage of the game where we should just start cranking dudes out. So, hellbats. So many hellbats.
That ship is taking damage from the infested commanders.
Oh my goodness, you're fine. Yeah, I should have built the predictions. Oh, they got pretty good range. I had custom ranged all turrets, though. There you go.
That ship's getting out of here. No need to commit any more forces to it.
Yep, nit. Boom.
Additional supply depots required.
Alright, now I can grab a bunch of you guys. I can go. Meh. Bring it back in. Go. Yep. Go. Yeah, especially with just that we're gonna be like we kinda like sit down at a place and work for a little bit. It's gonna be even more advantageous to whatchamacallit. To have tanks so they can just set up. Kind of a deal.
That enemy attack is on its way. Intercept it before it reaches the ship.
Oh my goodness, it's fine, probably. It's fine. Just, I still love that. Every time there's the threat of any kind, I'm like, oh my goodness, it's fine. Just chill the fuck out. Alright, grab that just so everything's always working on an upgrade. Go. Alright, 2-2.
Our allies
Hellbats and healings gained plus 2 armor. Fuck yeah.
Strike now, warriors.
Oh, look at that. I just realized I'm entirely anti-ground. You got the air stuff, right? You got the air stuff. I'll get that.
Like,
don't worry, I'll get that. Alright, build. I would like that. Tech lab. I feel ready and equipped. Alright. You. Okay, this time a bit more out there. And then right back to it.
Think the infested are bad? Flightbringer puts them to shame. Kill it if you can.
If you can.
Hopefully, Amon will think twice before trying that again, but I doubt it.
Alright. Yeah, he's a big old dude head. He just keeps doing shit, you know what I mean? He's a do shit kind of guy. Alright, 3. Yup-da-da. I kind of want to go on the offensive, but I understand if you want to wait a little bit. Oh, move. Yeah, why do you never... Let's just do it. Alright. Upgraded structures by 2. How about steel? What was that upgrade? Damage to light units in both modes.
The noise draws the infested to your location.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Yeah, they're both stealth, so get ready for that. Alright. Let's see, we're gonna want more Goliaths because Blightbringer is on the ground. If I remember correctly.
It's heating up out here.
Alright. Yeah, they're doing great. And plus nothing else. I got the flame Bettys, which I'll just salvage when I don't need them anymore. It's so good. Alright. Shut-da-da. Alright, get back to work. Yeah, see, they already got an economy going. Doing great.
Upgrade complete.
There you go. We're falling behind.
Upgrade complete.
I got a feeling though I can totally leave. It'll still work out. Alright. We could use some science vessels.
Upgrade complete.
Right, and a nah. One of you needs to be a reactor, one of you needs to be a tech lab. Yep, look at that. That's exactly why I wanted them. Just put them right by there so the moment they pop their heads out.
It's heating up out here.
It's fine. See? Yep, so they're moving out. Which is fine with me.
Not enough. Add on. Complete.
Like, I'm not gonna stop him. All right.
Extra firepower.
Yeah. I am totally cool with holding down the fort during this moment. All right, we're good. Nah. All right, let's go.
Fair number of my people have made it to work. We still got a ways to go.
It's all good. It's all good.
Lightbringer won't stay above ground forever. If you're gonna kill it, you should do it soon.
There you go. Yeah, he's the next target. Don't you worry. Oh, shit. He's like, shit. Wait. Alright, so now we got ourselves pretty good amount of boys and girls.
Not enough.
Let's start getting some more Hellbats. Let's go. I don't need to actually, like, I do it from here by, like, doing this sometimes just to kind of, like, show this is my intentions. You know what I mean? Did I just hit myself?
Got some bad guys coming after our base.
I'm gonna have everything lock on while we sign that science vehicle. Just for sake of like. Hellbats. So many Hellbats. Science vehicle. Oh. Yeah, fuck you, blit.
Right.
Shit. Hang on. Actually, what am I doing? Just do this. Yeah, that's actually a lot easier. Right. Just like, heck am I doing with my life? Alright, so they're all doing their thing, so.
Thank you for that, commanders.
No problem.
We just didn't have the firepower to
I was not paying attention. Just straight up, I was not paying attention at all. This is just what I do. I do not pay attention. And then get your asses back. Now, you guys set up here. Set the fuck up. God, this ability just to salvage everything is so good.
Can't thank you enough for this, commanders.
Yeah, normally I always like wait forever. This time shall be different. Okay, there you go. There. Alright,
those eradicators are out of control.
Yeah,
could
we'll
be dangerous.
Actually, wait.
Try to break them down.
Yeah, and they're actually cheap. Master deploys load troops almost instantly and can load unload siege tanks in siege mode. That, first off, that's hilarious. And I want it. Yeah, everything focus on being in the center, okay? Yeah, focus on coming in on the center. Yeah, but y'all are doing great. Yeah, this is... We are getting away with some bullshit, to put it nicely. Oh, I think one of the peasants died. He must have died getting back home. Oh, they're doing great. Everyone's doing fine. We are gonna have to get over there real soon, though. But for the moment, we're doing pretty good, I feel like. Okay, we need to move. Hercules. Tactical jump. So that's really good. Are you counted under? They are. Yep. Okay.
If Amon's forces reach the ship, right. They'll destroy in no time. Do not let that happen.
Activating
time stop. Attack when you are ready.
See, I think they hit something. Alright. We have you on your shore. I guess there's three here, so whatever. Launching in. I mean, it'll launch someday. Okay. I was gonna say, like, we need to go.
I'd say roughly half my crew still needs evac. We're counting on you. We just might get out of here alive after all.
Alright, grab a bunch of dudes, get in here. Grab a bunch more dudes, get in there. Grab these guys. Tactical jump over here, go. I did not actually think that was gonna work. I'll drop my own combat. Fuck you. Let's go. Yeah, everyone else, get over there. You guys. Yep. You guys, just keep party rolling.
The enemy is en route to our base. Nerazim, ignite your blades.
Alright. Yeah, we're doing good.
Your
oh, so many hellbats. Boom, bitches. Now I got these Hercules heads that I don't know what to do with. Up. To be honest,
never did trust those things. That's what you get when the KMC tries to copy Umojin tech.
Alright, okay, go ahead. Let's grab you guys. If we're at 50, each one's 8, so 6, so we're gonna need 7. So let's just grab this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You get back to work when you're done. Get back over here, just set up, knock them down. Let these science vessels put in the work. I love that. Sorry, it's so cute. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I need that upgrade. That upgrade is super good and important. All right. Yeah, I think now we can just focus on basic upgrades. Yeah, we don't need this. We don't need this. So we can just go shkadoo and just give a second. There we go. God, so many vehicles. Let's go, bitches. Tank mode set up.
Common enemy attack. They're headed for one of the ships.
Well, whatever. It's fine. Just go. In fact, yeah, just go.
The ship won't last long against them.
Yeah, they're fine. Go. Yes.
Not
hellbats. Yeah, these tanks. Being stealth. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Shkadi, shkadi. This is for you. And they're out. This is a definition of a clean fucking sweep. Yeah, my units are sitting there. Then you get back. Oh shit, they're gonna die. Just straight up, they're dead.
Just a few of my people are left on the planet. We're almost there.
Hold on.
Ride on!
Okay. The peasants made it through, heartbeat. The peasants made it through. They're good.
People on that ship are cheering for you. Hell, so am I.
I don't see why you shouldn't be cheering, considering I'm saving your patooties. There you go. Like, is this necessary? More than likely not. Ah, shit. There you go. Look at those goliaths. They're all... Man, they're all... Everyone's just doing so good. And we have all the upgrades, too. Like, we're just doing great. And we got a combat drop. This is awesome. We're doing so good. Yeah, this is definition of a clean sweep. Yep, and had things gone. And I'm just gonna keep making more tanks, because if nothing else, I'm now just stunting on them. I think we might be winning. Oh, never mind. Okay. Look at that. The conditions are barely being used. Yeah, okay, get another hellbat in there. Yeah. You can go in enemy territory, we don't care anymore. Yeah, now just run in. Run in. We don't care anymore.
Our allies are being attacked.
Oh no, you're gonna make it 3 seconds? I don't know if you will.
Upgrade complete.
I don't know if you'll make it the 3 seconds. Oh hey, look, there's another one we can totally save.
Well done.
There you go. Yeah, I don't wanna say GG until, you know, I see victory. Cause you never know what's gonna happen. Boom. Yeah. Healing received from science vessels, damage dealt by cloaked units. Yeah, we had a lot of cloaked units. Burp. We're doing pretty good. Let's see. I think that was our 3. Wasn't that our 3? Let's see. We've been streaming for 2.5 hours. Let's go into level 5 and then let's call it good. I would stream later or say like, hey, let's you know, roll right into Zagara. But there are some things I need to take care of this evening, like collage. So let's just keep going. We'll hit level 5 and then we'll call it good. Even though, yeah, we are putting in work with him. It's so weird. Like, I feel like I get resources so much faster with him. And I could totally be wrong, but I feel like I am. Also, I think this is the first time we're going to play with a Dahaka. Dahaka's a lot of fun. I hate him, personality-wise, in the campaign, but in co-op, he is a bruiser, and you guys will see why in a bit. It's really fun. Also, another defense-orientated one.
Not enough minerals.
So yeah, we're gonna have a party. I mean, like, okay, do I need to salvage the turrets all the time? No, but it's funny, so I'm gonna keep doing it.
During the height of the purifier program, many personalities were stored here for AI conversion.
Shoot.
One of them turned out to be more than we could handle. This Tal'Darim, once a prisoner, has escaped and corrupted our systems to create his own forces. You must help me restore our control.
Objectively, it's a really cool premise. There we go.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Yep, now we got the...
live.
There he is. So Dahaka, arguably, I would argue this. Dahaka has the most powerful hero unit. Some people may be like, you're wrong. But in my opinion, Dahaka has the most powerful hero unit. And there's a few reasons for this. So basically, his whole mechanic is that enemies, just like with Abathur that drop biomass, enemies drop essence. And, yep, there he goes. And as he gains more essence, he gets more powerful. And one of the... There you go. And as you get essence, you can unlock different upgrades and get different moves. Most notably, I think it's called Devour. That's the one that you pretty much always get first. It is basically, it's an instant kill to any non-boss unit. And yes, that does include big hybrids. But depending on how big that unit is... Dude, stop. He's just out in front being hungry. Because he's trying to... He's getting that early lead, essentially. Is what he's focusing on. But, yeah, he's just... He's very... Well, okay, he starts weak, but as he gets essence... Oh, yep, there he goes. As he gets essence, he gets real big real quick. And I mean, like, real quick. It's a riot. It's a lot of fun. Like, I'll just say that. It is a lot of fun. Because eventually you get, like... You get a jump attack. You get a roar. You get, There's a whole bunch of fun toys. Is the big takeaway here. Alright, so as you can see... Yeah, he's being very aggressive. Which is totally fine. It's what he should be doing, to be honest.
I'll need to visit the other security terminals to purge them.
Alright, yeah. So, let's remove one there. Yeah, unfortunately, like, he is taking care of himself first, which I can kind of go at, but security forces to resemble I get warriors it. He fought when he was still alive. Alright. Yeah, the other thing that's really cool is that, like, his vehicle, his, that's essentially his barracks, and that's his town center. They can move around and even fight. Now, just because they can fight does not mean they should.
Not enough
is what I'll say to that. Do you really need help?
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area.
Just straight up, do you really need help?
Let's get this thing going.
Fire. Yep, there it goes. Yeah, they can fight. Now, that being said, that does not mean under any circumstances that they are good at it.
Moving forward.
Yep, and you can see he's growing bigger. You guys have any special abilities? Yeah, I was gonna say, no, you guys have any special abilities. Let's set something on fire! It's like, yep. That's my boy. Alright, that's
my laser drills online.
SS. Okay, there we go.
Our beginning security data restoration. Considerable wait time ahead.
You're fine. You're fine. You're doing great. Yeah, go out and attack. Go have fun.
Talk to me.
Alright. So, let's see. Now we got...
The town dream still thinks he can destroy me.
Yeah, we haven't built any of the tech centers yet, which is fine.
I hear you.
Oh, hello. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yep, okay, so that's the other mechanic. So, he makes normal Zergling units, which, you know, is all well and good. Okay, let's see. Tech and tech. Versus you, which I'm gonna... Let's start with tech. And then reactor. And then reactor. Yeah, I'm a little slow to start, but don't worry, I'll get there. Lift off. Go. Gonna take two of you peasants and do this. Get back over here. Actually, wait, hold on. No, you're fine, you're fine. Working on it. I'm doing my best, man.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
But, okay, I'm sorry. So he makes normal Zerg units, but, yep, that's the other reason Dahaka is fucking insane. But, he makes units, except they have the mechanic of basically... Like, that's kind of back and forth. They have the mechanic that basically is he can combine two.
Only 25% of the corruption remains.
There you go. He can combine two at any given time, to upgrade them, essentially, make them stronger. And they perform similar functions, but in different ways. Also, he has turrets that, this is a bigger version of it, since he essentially gets a bunch of monsters as call downs. But he gets turrets that can move around and have detector. Yeah, so you see normal Zerglings, but they can combine into Ravagers. And I think his level 15 upgrade is literally, like, your combination mutations are, like, always better. It's basically that, just, like, they will always be better. And there's, like, a chance that they'll mutate and be even better. So it turns into this, like, real big, it turns very additive very quickly. And he's just a good time. Simple as that. He's just a good time. There you go. Alright, and I'm a little behind because I'm really focusing on infrastructure. Which is fine. There you go. Have fun. Yep. That's fine. That's fine. There you go. So 10. Yep. Okay. So that's good on economy. So now we can sit here and just really focus on our military. As you can see by our insane amount of gas. Yep. There he is. The Haka's getting bigger. Eventually, he basically just turns into a. Okay. Eventually, he just turns into this giant dinosaur, which is a lot of fun. Oh, okay, we do want to go over there.
He has not yet gained access to this data core. If you have time, please rescue the personalities within it.
I would love to rescue the personalities within it.
Additional supply depots required.
It's like, oh shit. Yep, he's summoning. He's summoning boys. Help me out. Which I am really appreciative of. Yep, there you go. Alright, cool. So, go. Yep. Yep, okay. Working on it.
Allies are being attacked.
Yeah, we need.
Come warm.
Nice, yeah. He is summoning all sorts of drop downs for me. Oh, he got that too. Okay.
I'm feeling a little useless.
I'm feeling a little like I'm not contributing. And the thing is, I want to contribute. Not like I'm sitting here freeloading.
This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes.
Yeah, so let me.
What a relief! Another personality saved.
Let me get that over there, okay? Your guys, I don't think will last. Yep. Okay, that's great. Get over here, please. I got one. It takes like 10 seconds, but I think there's gonna be another wave of them.
Protected another of my brethren. The tower has ceased to fire. At least something is right. I have regained control of 50% of our systems.
Okay, the default for all these is I'm gonna hook it up to Dahaka, because Dahaka is always gonna be fighting. He doesn't have to always fight, it's just he wants to get as big as possible as quickly as possible. Yeah, okay, now let's find the upgrade that makes it so.
Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
God, yeah, he is. I am definitely lagging behind him a bit. Hold on. F3.
X-ray, I don't have to do F3.
You're fine. You're doing great. Don't worry. No one's judging you. No one's getting mad at you. You're doing great. Can you heal things? Improved nano repair. Oh, heals pretty like for one energy. I think it heals everything. Danny's setting up these guys to like defend. Alright,
Not enough minerals. System integrity verified.
Yep. We're good.
Back online at this location.
Yep, my boys are slow, but we'll get there. Alright, yeah, I feel like
I feel like Dahaka is one of those guys that I don't want to say it's like an easy mode, but he's very, for some reason in the menu where you can choose between all the different whatchamacallits. Oops. Damn it. For some reason in like the menu where you can like choose all the different kinds of where you can choose all the commanders, and like everyone says, it's like these are good for beginners, except for like the basic three and then Abathur for some reason. 92. So 92 divided by 8 is 12. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Our allies are being attacked.
And then you're going to get right back to work.
The transport is in motion.
Yeah, combine them. Come on, Dahaka. You know what's up. You got to combine them. You know, if you combine them, they're just better in every way. You gotta combine them. What was I saying? Combine them! But yeah, for some reason, it's like Abathur is considered still easy for everyone. I'm not 100% sure why Abathur specifically. When Dahaka, fucking look at him, he's going nuts. He's not even using his abilities. Like, wait for him to, like, roar or jump, or he just starts, like, eating things and shit.
Enemies, Gatha.
I just don't like how he has, like, weird hair and, like, in his normal form, quote-unquote. He's, like, very, that was a waste, but feel good. Let's see. Yep, he's got it. He's got it. I'll hold the forward charge. Yep, I'll hold the forward charge, man. You got it, you got it. Don't worry about nothing. Don't worry about nothing. Sick, yep.
Cloaked.
Yeah, because one of his upgrades is that he can sense cloaked enemies. And since your army is pretty much always going to be with Dahaka, it's like everyone effectively has it. Man, you're fine, probably. Yep, he is. Yeah, he probably has one upgrade that says, that those locusts can attack things on the air and ground. Good. I'm proud of you. Alright. Case in point, I think he's really cool. I think he's pretty neat. Yeah, the one downside that's definitely getting me is... Oh, shit. The one downside that's definitely getting to me here is that I am slow as shit. I'm trying my best to keep up. Alright, go.
System takeover is halfway complete.
Actually, now that I think about it,
yes,
both of us.
I am doing my best.
I know I could make Helions, but I don't want to.
Quickly.
There you go. Yeah, I don't want to. Just on the grounds of
I'm calling it a special.
Just because I'll forget. And then they'll be just of a naturally weaker power, and that's not what I want. I want all my boys to be buff at all given times, which is why I'm leaving them in their hellbat. Oh, shit. Yep, the Hydralis problem. Yep. Yep, the Hydralis are blocking everyone. I know it's not on purpose. It's just funny.
Alright,
okay, there we go. Oh, I miscounted by one. How could I have done this? There we go. You guys are blocking each other.
Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here.
Despite the odds, everything's going really good. All things considered, this is great. I'm like, yeah, okay, cool. Glad you like it. I do like it.
Not enough.
Yep. Just my swarms of vehicles. Actually, no. We still got a ways to go with you. All right. V and gotta wait for gas. Yep.
Finalizing route to final terminal. Try to stay focused.
I am so unbelievably focused. Look how focused I am. I'm so focused. I'm focused at all given times.
Proceeding.
I think I'm gonna grab all of you except for like you guys. Oh yeah, this, we're good. We got this. Yep, they pop up like we're ready to go, and they are just getting lit up. Yep, they're born into this beautiful world and just immediately destroyed. Nope.
Is free from harm.
Alright, hold on. Yep, boom, got them all. See, I'm contributing. Damn it. You're over there saying I'm not contributing. I'm contributing. Why is my first instance say bitch? I'm contributing, bitch. You can't tell me nothing. That laser is freaky every time. Alright, go! Alright, take you guys Transformers out. Go. Alright,
The Taldarim still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong?
Every time she asks that, I'm just like, you know what? Nah, I don't think I will. I think I'll prove him right. He seems like a nice guy. Just tell the enemy guy. Oh, I forgot. I have this ability. Hybrid. Fuck everything. They all have so much energy. Let's see, it costs 25 and they have 200. God, I should just start spamming this shit. In fact, I think I will. I think whenever there's a target I just don't like, I'll just spam it. Just gonna turn my happy butt around and do it again. Yep, just, if I see anything, I just zoop, radiate its ass, deals 250 damage over, 250 damage over, whatever. The main thing, though, that's really nice is, it does it to the unit you select and all the units around it. So, all of them are getting that love. Yep, everyone's getting all that love. I think we're clean. Yeah, I think we're clean.
Suppression towers are powering up in several locations.
We're already here. We'll just turn. All right. Are they gonna build up a military? God, I hope so.
I've overwritten 3/4 of the Taldarim's alterations. Hold fast.
Yep, and no one's dying. Oh no. My boys.
The tower has ceased fire. At least something is going right.
Let's see. Oh, he's. I'm surprised though. He's focusing on hydralisks because he could combine those suckers to be mutalisks, which are like, you know, awesome. He could totally be running around with like infinite mutalisks right now, and he's not. And I'm just surprised by that. But granted, you know, that's what I normally do.
Nothing can stop me.
But those hosts, I think the hosts are really cool. I just never really have a chance to use them. And like whenever I do use them, it never works out. So I'm a little sad by that. But yeah, hosts are cool. Just in general. So let's see. Okay, so we stayed pretty close together. My laser did almost as much damage as the Haka. Let's see, the Dragon Jazzer can be upgraded a second time, increases. Let's see, can now be upgraded a second time, increases attack damage from 30 to 50. Also unlocks the pulse cannon ability, which deals 600 damage to use instructions, target area, activate the pulse cannon ability from the top. Sick. Alright, unlocks the ability for command centers to call down automated harvesters that gather extra Vespian from refineries or your allies' Vespian. That's amazing. That is amazing, and as you can see, people are talking politics down here. Yay, politics. Yay, depressing politics. Thor. Gol. When I can pump out Thors. Just endless Thors. Just that's it. It's like that one mission I did in the main campaign to get that one secret.
to get that one secret level. Just endless Thors, nothing but Thors. Because it's like, oh, these things are really good at attacking everything. Just, it'd be very silly, but it'd be very funny at the same time. Also, I like how I go back and forth from never wanting to use turrets. Or, like, I never use turrets unless I'm, like, fully dedicated to it. There we go. Wasn't expecting you to say thank you, but alright. I want to see some real quick.
Not enough. I am Jannara, first ascendant of the Tal'Darim.
Hi, Jannara, first ascendant of the Tal'Darim.
Has dared to challenge me to Rakshir. He seeks to climb the chain and become High Lord.
Oops.
Keep your armies close to me. With their psionic support, I will end his ascent.
Hi, Jannara. It's like, shut up, you human scum, and I'm like, yeah.
Additional supply depots required.
Let me queue it up. Jeez.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, just let me queue it up. That's all I want. There you go. Yeah. Okay, so require level 2. Okay. Not too worried about that. I think we'll do that pretty quick and easy. Yeah, now that I have 31, I think we've been hitting a good rhythm of, like, we hit 31 and then we start focusing on economy and making stuff, which is, yeah, 3 supply posts. Well, actually, this one will make. Yeah. Yeah, so from there, we're pretty good. Then we can go over here. We can start a factory. Go back over there. Go over here. Make another factory. Get back over there. I could focus on the engineering bay first and get a whatchamacallit, get perdition turrets, but I don't really feel like it. I'd rather just get straight offensive might, you know what I mean?
SCV ready.
Tells things just to stop. I'm like, don't do it. Alright.
Good job, huh?
All right.
Go ahead.
There you go.
SCV ready. And
just cranking out as many boys and girls as possible. Okay, Molly's sleeping.
SCV ready.
Just gotta crank out as many of these boys and girls as we can. And I'm gonna hold off on making the engineering stuff until this is here, of which I will immediately start making whatchamacallits. There we go. Alright, 21. I would love a definitive answer on if it's better to, like, whatchamacallit. I would love a definitive answer on if it matters if they are coming back with resources. You know what I mean?
Got a wave of enemies gunning for us.
Oh my goodness, it's fine.
Go ahead.
Jeez. You're such a big old whiner, you know that? Like, oh no, I can't believe the followers of Amon, who is basically Satan, want to kill us. And
combat drop ready.
Oh, hey, look, combat drop is ready. Just forget the basic cooldown usually finishes before. Or usually is ready. Ah, shit.
Heads up, our enemy's Protoss.
They got air units. Can't do shit about that, so.
Now. Hope you like warbots.
Just gonna. Who's that? Hope you like warbots. Sitting there like, okay, maybe I do like warbots. Alright, and then I wanna. And then they're doing fine. Anything else you wanna say that, Max? Nah, they're just doing fine. Everyone relax.
Here we go.
Yes, you can.
The enemy is sending forces to support their champion.
Yeah,
match their strength.
Yeah, just go. Why not? Fuck it. I can click here and upgrade its abilities.
You must position both of your armies nearby in order to support me.
Let me just bring my dude over there. He just has Zeratul, who's just dropping
not
fools.
Enough.
Go. You okay over there?
Can you not move?
Hellbat coming through.
Can you not move? Oh shit, don't escape.
Good job, huh?
Okay, well, what was that? That was the secondary armory. Well, screw that mess. Hold on, reactor. Alright, and then factory. Get back to it. You're doing fine. You're doing so good out there. Don't you worry your pretty little head about it. You're doing great. Mommy loves you. Who's mommy in this context? I'm your mom. It's me.
Right,
there we go. I am your mother. If you say anything otherwise, I'm going to throw a fit. I am your mother. Yeah, I don't like calling myself daddy, but I will immediately be like, yeah, I am your mom. Get your ass over here. Scout Corsair Carrier Arbiter. Okay, cool. So this time we're not going to make endless Hellbats, although Hellbats are useful. Hellbats are going to be useful. We're going to be making endless Goliaths. See, because they still got these guys. So, you know, these guys are still useful. Yeah, the team doesn't feel as one note as, like, whatchamacallit does. Oh, oops. Cheer butts are. Nope. Oh. Ooh-wee. That they always go for the I'd rather they go for like the source as opposed to going for the little like output drones, whatever. Like, I understand why they're do you not require do cannons not require whatchamacallit?
Enemy supplicants are headed toward Amon's hybrids are greatly enhancing his
man enemy
strength.
Supplicants they and whatever bullshit. What? Alright, oh god, that takes forever to upgrade. Can you not get out?
What's going on?
Set upgrade complete. Our allies are being attacked.
That one. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Shit.
The elementals of Slay may interfere with Rakshir if they wander too close to us. Slaughter them if possible.
He's not sending his dudes over. He is a little ballsy. Okay, cool. Fine, I'm gonna send all but like one. Alright,
enough minerals.
Send one.
I am ready to stand beside my warriors again.
Oh, he must have died for whatever reason. Are you not gonna? Are you thinking about it, or did they die? Like, what happened?
What's going on?
Yeah, I just have to sit my guys here. I don't wanna type to him because I don't wanna be rude. You know what I mean? But I am kind of needing to be like, hey, do me a favor, buddy, pal.
It's your dime. SCV ready.
Go. Maybe he's like lagging or something. Nope, he's active. Alright, okay. So now we gotta switch to this. I think he just sent a dude over. Or maybe he just commanded someone to. I hope he did. Can you stop that, please?
What's going on?
Put them over here. Grab this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's fine.
Combat drop ready for deployment.
Yes, sir.
Right. He still hasn't moved his dudes.
Not enough minerals. Concentrated beam online.
I really want you to. You know.
It seems Amon's lackeys are moving toward their champion. Intercept them.
Got an enemy attack inbound on our base, buddy. That's...
Every time. Every time. That's what he just said. Okay, great. That's what I want. Alright. No, 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 kill, 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 no, 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 no. I'm gonna be the asshole. Please send a guy. They are at death's door. Actually, wait, I don't need that. Nah.
Upgrade complete.
Ah.
No, this cannot be.
Yeah. Also, hearing her scream. Holy shit. yeah, that happens sometimes. Like, I'd be lying if I said I, like, always perfectly remembered it. It's just always gotta, like, those moments where you're just like, I'm not level 5 yet, so let's try again. Because that upgrade, that's gonna be huge. Because, like, in the beginning, everything I have needs minerals. So I get a lot of gas, but then I run out of that gas, and that becomes a limiting factor, so... Well, if anything, what that should tell me is... I should not have peasants focus on. Well, no, I'm usually pretty good about that. So maybe I could just hold off on the peasants a little bit more. I don't know, Evangelion, what do you think? Oh yeah, hold on. Can you see it through my chair? That says Evangelion. Oh wait, no, hold on. Nope, never mind. It says Evangelion. Yeah, I was, like, sending bings. Like, he must have just thought it was, like, the game doing it, which is fair. But, yeah, I wasn't expecting that second wave to, like, come so quickly. That's why I was like, hey, I'm gonna send all my troops out, you know, to take care of the one elemental. Alright, let's go. Fun. Me. Okay, we can do this.
A deplorable tragedy has occurred here.
I find this fun. I just realized it's like, what if this is like not exciting or fun to watch whatsoever? It's like, I think it's fun.
And used it to create their monstrosities.
You know what I mean? I think it's a good time.
I can take them down using their own prototype mech, the Balius. Gather parts so that we can activate it and be quick about it.
The Balius. That's their prototype mech, if you didn't know. That they built.
Not enough.
The Bally. It's like, yes.
Additional supply.
Thank you. Alright, and shkadee shkadoo. There we go. And so, they're all immediately getting back to work. Going hard, which is great. Or is it used to apply a currently circular spray to the train at the target location? Possibly. Oddly enough, that's not really something I ever see people do.
The pressure's on. We have just a few moments left to kill this hybrid bastard.
Look, man.
Yeah,
look, man, I'm trying. I am building that as quickly as possible.
Yeah, see, it's starting to fill up now, so that's why I'm like, I should do this, just to, like, keep ahead of it.
Not enough minerals.
Burp. All right. Yeah, we can do this, we can do this. Let's see. Yeah, are you guys just faster or what? It feels like y'all are so fast. All right. Yep, so they're doing great. I'll set them up here, build, and then build. We'll get at least two. They'll run around, start doing shit. It'll be great. Shoot. There we go. Yep, all right, go. Go. Oh, perfect, yep. Alright, that'll buy us a little bit more time. Alright, okay. So now we can grab these guys. Go shkadoo, shkadoo.
Enemies coming for our base.
Shkadoo.
Thought you might want to know.
Oh, you know, just a little. Eh, I shouldn't give a shit. I actually do like Swan.
Combat drop ready.
Yep. And then with the combat drop, we'll follow it. See how much shit we can get.
Not enough minerals.
Ah, come on, I have enough minerals.
What's the story? Getting fired up here.
Alright, yeah, let's go.
We are on the verge of defeat.
Yeah, okay, it's good, don't worry about it. Let's go, just go. You okay over there, Max? I'm fine, probably. Reactor.
Got any extra firepower?
Alright, make one starport. Yeah, just one. Gotcha. Just one will be fine. And then I would like two more of those and then get back to it. Grab this. Go. Drop it down.
Getting fired up here. I hear you.
Nope. And yeah, go that way. Except for like one of you. Just run over and grab that.
Got any extra firepower?
Yeah, they're doing great. Oh, man. They're gone. Y'all are doing so good. Where'd you go?
Goliaths is halfway online. Keep it up.
Alright, and then we're gonna grab you guys. We're gonna get one of you. And then we're gonna get one of you. And then we're gonna get you and you. And that's gonna be enough. We'll do this. Go. Oh, jeez, yeah. Yeah, they're almost down. Alright, we need more boys. Shoot that thing just because it's funny.
Right.
Oh shit. Yeah, that they have a whatchamacallit.
I'm detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
Right, I'm gonna back up a little bit. Rejoin them. Right in there. Yep, start on that. Yep, I'm with you. Okay, what's their base unit? Scourge, Brew Queen, Guard. Okay, so it's gonna be another Guardian heavy kind of a deal, yeah. Although them with these guys are working great. Yeah, these guys are Hellbats are like the anti-Zergling, like of anti-Zerglings. They just do it the best. I just forget that these droids are there and they provide number two, or they provide time as well. I always forget about them. Alright.
Construction material needs have been met. Your cooperation is appreciated.
God, you creep me out.
I'm making the final preparations
right, okay,
for the Valius' deployment. Expect to see me out there soon.
Okay.
I have
working on the vital upgrades first.
Mobius Corps is attempting to evacuate key research material while we're distracted with the hybrid. Find their train and destroy it. That's an order.
Man, I shot you in the head as a blonde! I was really good at it. Alright, yeah, go.
go 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 keep firing at it. I think you're gonna be losing line of sight, but it's fine, just keep firing at it. Alright. Yeah, Balius is getting all set up.
This is General Davis reporting in. The Balius is en route to its target.
Alright, so that upgrade is going off. Yeah, it already went off. Good. So the upgrade of they can fire simultaneously from the air and from the whatever. That's also really good. Just on the grounds of they're getting away. They're getting away. Hey, you bastards! No, go for the thing. Go for the thing. Yeah, go for the thing. Go for the thing specifically.
Inbound on our base.
Yeah, go for the thing specifically. Just keep going. Just keep going. No, you got gooped. No, I know that pain. You gotta keep going. Let the drill do the job. Let the drill work. No, this is bullshit. Nah, I think it's gonna get away. I think. Yeah, it's gone. It's gone. That's a shame. I was gonna say, unless he just worked through, which would be sick. But I don't think he did. I am falling behind on so many different fronts.
There goes the train. I wonder how many innocent people will die because it's
man, a certain phrase comes to mind. Fuck you. But okay, sorry. What I was trying to say earlier. So when this thing says, like, it can attack the air and ground at the same time, if something can be targeted by both for whatever reason, it will fire both at them at once. It's really cool. All right, I'm trying to... Yeah, he's getting a little pooed on right now. I appreciate that. Okay. The laser. Yep, laser's going off on one of them. Okay, we're not quite at the resource amount. I wish we were. Go. There's going to be a lot of goliaths today. Actually, no, sorry. Keep back.
That hybrid's dead, but it almost took the Valius with it. I'll need to spend some time restoring it.
I'll do it myself. Just me and no one else. It costs 400. Son of a bitch. All right.
The Valius got beat up back there. Go gather some more parts for it.
You know,
we have
as you do.
Half of the Valius parts now.
Yep. If you get it ahead of time or like while it's coming over, it'll count towards the next one, which is so good. I just realized. The one peasant.
You scared me. Huh?
Yeah, I went for I told him to go for the wrong one.
Complete.
Alright, there's a few spots that have I was gonna say still moving around. Yeah, we need to go over there just.
You are efficient, aren't you?
On the upside.
We're set for parts now. Combat systems are up and running. Safety tests still pending, so be patient.
Safety tests.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base.
You don't do safety. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, look at that. They're doing great. Alright, Yeah, they're fine. Okay, siege tanks for days. And then we need to go over here. We need to start pumping out these guys. Did we get the... Okay, good. Say we got the good healy.
They're sending a second train. Intercept it.
Here we go! Where's the train coming from? There it is.
Do not let the train through.
There we go. All right. We're getting there. Like, you better not let the train get through. And I'm like, lady, man.
Hybrid cell identified. The Balius is headed to it.
Can you not? Just real quick, can you do me a favor and don't?
Here we go. Calling down the drop.
Okay, yeah, doing that isn't gonna help as much, unfortunately, other than generally just be funny.
No,
Just go. Yo, are you firing at it? Better. Okay, I was gonna say you better.
I'm calling in the hot period.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. What are we doing? Nah. Okay. Nah. Sure. It's not true. Just go. Yeah, you're attacking it, right? Yeah, you're attacking it. Nah.
Are
you?
Your chance to attack this train is slipping away.
Oh my goodness. Please stop yelling at me. You're stressing me out, okay? You're stressing me out? I don't thank you.
The train crashed, and I'm not seeing any survivors on my scans. Mobius can rot with
You've
all
murdered
the evil it has perpetrated.
So many people. In my name, of which I do appreciate.
We got some visitors heading for our base. They don't look too friendly.
Man says you. I bet they're creepy. Don't judge a book by them. They're coming towards us and they have signs that say kill Raynor. Now maybe you're misunderstanding. Maybe they mean kill with kindness. I don't think that's what they mean. You never know. No, I think we do that.
I've cracked the containment cell. Hybrid target acquired.
Oh, yeah. Alright, okay. What do I need? You can't tell me to do shit. I ran out of energy. Shit. Okay, yeah, more goliaths. Good. Yeah. Oh wait, no, you fucked up a little bit.
Concentrated beam ready.
You fucked up a little bit. Try this.
Our allies are being
there you go. Attacked. Now don't care. Now we don't care anymore. Beautiful. Alright. Nope. Oh, that's why we have insufficient Vespian gas, because I haven't been working this economy. Ah, God, I feel stupid. I just hit R.
SCB ready.
Oh. Yep.
Our victory came at a price, commanders. The Valius is going to need more work.
Yeah, okay, got this. Alright, nah.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, so where can we go?
Got an enemy attack inbound on our base, buddy.
The Valius took significant damage in that encounter. I'm gonna need more parts.
SCV ready.
Alright, shkadoo. Shkadee. Alright, there we go. Alright. Yeah, we're mostly goliaths, yeah, because we're gonna be dealing with air nonsense. That poor lurker being tortured. Alright. It's like, Max, why do you care? It's a lurker. It's like, yeah, but at heart, I am a Zerg. To see such oppression happen to my Zerg brethren brings a tear to my eye. We're not using turrets. Fuck that. You're fine, so fuck that. Alright, we're good. Go in there and light their asses up. Alright, I want more science vehicles. Because we only have one boy healing everyone.
Make every minute count.
Oh my goodness, we have 4 minutes. We have 4 minutes. We're doing wonderful, all things considered. Also, now I got the pulse cannon. Oh shit, it's a nuke. It is straight up a nuke. Wonderful. Good.
Our allies are good. Being attacked. Concentrated beam good. Online.
I'm happy with this. Alright, now we're starting to get back into the getting a stupid amount of resources.
It's heating up out here.
Alright, okay, there we go.
We've passed the halfway point. The Valius is coming together.
Yep, that's fine.
I think I'll call down the Hyperion.
You call down the Hyperion. I'm proud of you. Yeah, go that way. Yeah. Let's get some more science vehicles in. Burp. Alright. Yeah, okay, and then we can. Oh, we're at maximum bullshit.
Our allies are being
Every time. I mean a Pico. It's like, okay, Phil, look, you're a science man. You're part of the science vessel. I appreciate what you're doing. Your contributions, like, it'd be insane for us not to say how wonderful you are helping, and you're doing really, really good, okay? Please stop saying, I'm in a pickle over the comms. We can't take you seriously whenever you do that. Like, we're trying our best to, but we just can't. Should I pop this? Sure. Sick. It's a fast nuke. Probably not as strong as a normal nuke, but that speed is so worth it.
You best get ready. Enemies headed for our base.
Are they, though? Yes! Oh my goodness, Rainer, yes! They're coming for our base. We're gonna die if we don't do something. Will we, though? Yes! Holy shit, Rainer! Now's not the time! One. There we go. But blah. I want more tanks. Thank you. I need a pickle. It won't stop being funny.
Look at that. We have an
a little sad that we missed out on the train, but you know, it's fine.
Evaluating pre-launch diagnostics. This will only
shit.
Take a bit.
Oh shit. Yeah, they're coming for my ass. Up. Are they turning? They're turning. They're turning. Oh, look at this. All air stuff and just getting lit the fuck up. Alright. Alright, 34. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Badoo. Okay, and then upgrade-wise, we're sitting pretty. Yeah, okay, so tank. Nah. We're doing good. Alright, so we can't attack that yet. So I'm just gonna start doing stupid shit.
Ready for action. I'm approaching the hybrid's containment cell.
Of course it'll take me approximately 30 years to get there, but rest assured, my good man. That is exactly what I intend on doing. I love doing the Southern Girl. It's a fun accent. It just is. What in the world is that thing? I don't think I ever noticed this thing before. Like, I have a lot of faith in Evangelion over there. Evangelion? Yeah,
Evangelion. I'm detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
I see, now I'll turn around. Or not, you know. Or not, I haven't decided. There you go, see, he's in on it. He knows what's up. He knows I'm just doing this to screw around.
Fire on the hybrid.
Oh god, look at them all. Fire and fire. Yeah, the moment all the science vehicles get there. Man, I'm gonna infect you with so much irradiation. Look at all this irradiation I'm infecting your worthless ass with. Alright, more goliaths. This is why goliaths. The attacking two things at once is just so good. And they can't do shit about me.
Today you have proved that the human spirit will persevere, no matter how terrible the odds.
Yeah! Oh, that was a mollywomp. We were just stomping through like it was nothing. Felt good. Alright, so, Vespian Harvester unlocks the ability for command centers to call down automated. Oh. Yeah, Swan level 5! Alright, so what time is it? It is 8:30. I want to do one more playing with the harvesters real quick. Yeah, I want to do one more with him. Want to do it on Brutal? Sure! You know, some heroes just kind of clicked, you know what I mean? Click. Some areas you just kind of click, like once you get them, kind of a thing. And yeah, Swan, I feel like I get him. Let's see, this one riffs Coral. Okay, so we're gonna need to focus on Goliath for the bonus objectives, but I don't know about anything else. It's all fine.
Yeah, I just want to play with the Vespian Harvesters, see how they work. If it's like a... if it's like a one and done kind of a deal. Or what is it, or whatever it is. Because with that, we are going to get a stupid amount of gas really quickly. And before you know it, we're just going to... it's just going to boost our already really good economy. My eyeballs just went all fuzzy. It's going to boost our already really good economy even more. I've been blathering for 3.5 hours. I do this 3 times a week. What is my life? I'm fine. Don't worry. There are.
Corporal Faraday reporting in with a sit rep, commanders.
AMO's targets a friendly gas gathering structure.
All across the city. We're looking at total devastation if they're allowed to act.
I don't want to do it yet, unless what are you already built? I was gonna say, are you already building one? Yeah, go. Yeah, I don't know what happened. All of a sudden, I have a lot of resources.
SCV ready.
All right, yeah. So you're already going on that.
Bad news.
Yep, we're at maximum capacity. Free, go.
Yeah, yeah.
So just me, or are we playing at a faster game speed? Anyone else getting that vibe? Or did me joking that I zoned out for a second actually translate to I'm actually zoning out? Oop. There you go. Like I'm actually zoning out and I have a slight condition that needs to be looked into. Yeah, it's gonna take a minute to get up, and that's enough minute to set up a second one. And now that we have the people, we can start going at that. I might call down that. I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
What's going on? SCV ready.
Yeah, I want to focus on getting normal peasants up and running first.
Ah, you scared me.
And then I'll start worrying about the other stuff. Actually, let's...
We got enemy forces inbound on our base.
Am I, like, behind? Not, no, it doesn't seem like I'm behind. Does not seem like I'm behind. What?
Not enough minerals.
That's what I feel like. I'm just like, wait, hang on. Now, hang on just a tootin'. Hang on just a rootin' tootin' second. I know we're on brutal, but. Jeez.
Yes.
God, they lit him the fuck up. Well, thanks. Appreciate it. All right. Okay. Yeah. Go. Sorry, destroy his shit. All right. I must just be really behind out of nowhere for some glorious reason. What the fuck happened? It's what I feel like. I'm just sitting here just like, I thought everything was fine, and all of a sudden it's not fine. What's going on?
All right.
Oh, I have to target one?
Activating a drone. This should hook us up with some extra gas.
Does it... it's not hooking up his, though.
Thank you for the assist.
It's not hooking up his, though.
Combat drop ready for deployment.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, don't I normally have that our combat drone by then? Why don't I have it? What's going on?
Go ahead.
Mom, I'm scared. Mom, I'm scared. Pick me up.
Talk to me.
Oh, I think he's trying to get the lure in. I'll help out. Yep, there we go. All right. That'll help clean it up a little bit.
Sending you the location of your main objective. Now that void shard needs to be destroyed post haste, commanders.
Getting there. I want to wait until he builds.
Right. Got a wave of enemies gunning for us.
Now.
That's just the first of many. Okay, commanders, let's get to work. Numerous void shards detected. We need to destroy them ASAP.
Okay, good. We got all sorts of shit online. There we go. Yep, I see the laser is going to help with that. You just gotta stall for time. God, those things just light my boys up. I'm beginning to think those Reapers are just, in general, really strong against me.
Alright.
Not
I'm proud of you for getting fired up. All right.
Go ahead.
I feel like I'm way behind. I don't know if I am or not. Nothing lasts forever, right? I'm gonna do this just to be nice, basically. There we go. Yeah, because that generates stuff, it seems like, forever. So that's why I'm like, we need this. Alright. Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I'm not gonna do it to the other ones. Not until I have, like, mine done. But, yeah. Okay, hold on. Why am I, like, weirdly behind out of nowhere? Like, what the fuck happened? Alright, Armory. That. Get back to work. That's gonna be done in, like, just a second. Thank goodness.
Got some bad guys coming after our base.
Just in there repairing my boys, which I really appreciate. Alright, what are we dealing with? Reaper, Liberator, Raven, Battlecruiser. A lot of air stuff again. It's just more air stuff, which is great. I like dealing with air stuff. Because I love goliaths. Have I said I love goliaths yet? I do. Sick. We have so much. We have 900 gas and no minerals. Oh, oops. Oh, shit. Hey, stop the bullshit. Stop it. Hey. Max, what do you think of this current situation? Hey.
Not enough minerals.
Let those things go and die. Shit. Live life anyways. Who cares, right? Alright. I don't need gas! So we're gonna wait a second on the gas department. Okay, where's the upgrade that lets me... Yep. So boom. Done. Alright, there we go. Oops. Fuck it. That's not what I meant to do, but who cares? Alright, bup. That should be all six. Now we can do this. Now we can do this. And now, let's get the party started. I agree, let's go.
We got some visitors heading for our base.
It's all good. Do they have, okay, I was gonna say, they don't have a particular, like, leader unit I can, like, latch all the units onto, except for, like, this one marine, so fuck it, right? Great. I don't have any detectors. Do I know what I do have? Absolutely not. So, I got a tank that I made on accident that's really good at killing Reapers. Noted. Alright, better drill, better, GG, okay, we don't have quite enough of that yet,
go.
I don't know
toast.
Why, god, what well, that makes happened? One less to deal with. What the fuck happened that, like, you know, I'm doing fine, and then all of a sudden, it's like, this level is catching me off guard, it's like, the difference is, like, really shaking me, shouldn't. Okay, you're doing great. We don't use those, so I don't care. We're not gonna be building those,
good work
so I don't care.
On that courtyard.
Yeah, just clean up.
Got it. That one's
clean up
down
and get over here.
Count. Don't get too cozy, commanders. More void shards have appeared, and our time
okay.
is short.
Whatever. We're doing fine.
Explorer reporting.
Dang straight! Dang straight, the explorer is reporting. In fact, all things latch onto that science vehicle because science vehicles are things like non-combat, so it should be okay. Hey, look. Suck it. Laser's fucking you up. Anyway.
Can I raid that? I can! Thought, you know... counts as biological. Sick! Oh, the other reason I really want Goliaths in this level now that I think about it is because each of the void spires or void shards or whatever, they all count as on the ground and in the air. So, just like I said before, of like, oh, hey, you know, the big hybrid counts as both. So, Goliaths are really useful because they, you know, attack twice as fast, essentially. Same deal with these void shards. Creates a very useful scenario for us. He has no energy though. Puts his hand up like this. Alright. My head's all over the place again. Alright. Alright, bitches. Didn't expect this shit, did ya? Oh shit. You're dead. Alright. I agree, let's go. Oh, and now I can do this. Hang on. Okay, I already got you up and running. There you go. Go.
Got it. Calling down a special delivery now.
Okay, and then... where are those vehicles?
Greetings, Command.
There they are.
Our allies are being attacked.
Where are they?
Receive. Transmit orders.
There you are. Okay, I was gonna say, like, where are you? Oh, wait, do you have the upgrade? Oh, shit. I was gonna say, I forgot the upgrade. Go. Yeah, now we're back in the swing of things. Hey, look. Zoink. Did that hit anyone? I hope so.
It'll take more than a few void shards to defeat the Dominion.
That's why they have 10
to right on. The objective's down.
Wait a second, I thought you said fuck off. He's like, you know, Raynor, I do swear as well, so I'm not gonna judge you, but also. Alright, I'm gonna keep. Actually, wait, yeah. Upgrade that drill again. Get that pulse bomb, which we never use because, you know, we don't get it for free. We have to upgrade it. Upgrade to get to it.
These void shards are dropping like flies. Almost too easy. I'm detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now. Only one group of shards left. Crush them into
dust.
Yeah, we are. And end this fight.
We are powering through.
Just don't learn, do they?
Yep. See, those are the.
It's time to educate them.
Oh, yeah. Skadoo, bitch. Have some radiation for your asses. There you go. There you go. You all have the flag now. Congratulations. All right. And then, like, I feel like if I was really microwing those little cyclones, I feel like they'd be pretty great. But otherwise, it's just like I'm already, you know, doing all this. I actually don't have that many troops.
Not enough minerals.
Crank out more. God, I love doing this. I love irradiating them. Because it really is just, and now everyone's fucked. I'm just gonna keep cranking out Goliaths until somebody stops me. Alright, now crank out some of my bad stuff. Yeah, shoot. Stop. That was oddly static, you know what I mean?
Concentrated beam ready.
Pirates out of the skies above Core Hall? Not on my watch.
Yeah, I feel like I'm not. I feel like I'm not outputting as many units as I should be, but then just because it's like only one page. But then I look at them all, and it's like, oh, that is a lot of Goliaths. Oh, you just arbitrarily throwing that around. Okay, I get it. All right. Are you heading in? Okay, you're heading in. Let's go. F1. Yeah, having this, like, gas is no longer an issue is really nice.
Yoink. Oh, apparently that blows up our own units. No.
They keep summoning shards, and we keep sending them back. That's a good time every time.
Thank you for all these phrases that could mean encouragement, but really don't. Oh shit, that's a lie. Actually, no, fuck it. I bet we have enough of an arm that we can just power through. I bet we do. Which is kind of sick and twisted, but you know what? I bet we can do it. Okay, it's looking less and less like we can do it.
Void shard eliminated.
Oh, well, maybe.
Keep it up. Nice work. The objective's in smithereens.
We're probably fine. Most of my units. Okay, we're good. Oh, jeez. Whew. That was kind of us just, like, sprinting. Ah, people say easy peasy. Never trust them. Ever. But, that was us just kind of, like, sprinting past the goal. I was just like, oh, God, just go. Thors. Let's see. Allows Goliaths to attack ground and air units simultaneously. Don't we already have that? Do we not have that? I thought that's what that one upgrade did. Oh, was that just increasing range? Oh, God, I'm dumb. That's the upgrade I'm talking about then. Oh. By 100%, unlocks the Thor's 330mm barrage cannon ability, which stuns and deals damage to enemies in a target area. Let's see. Okay, I was a little bit fine, but still, I feel like I was doing pretty good. You want to see from science vessels? Fuck yeah, science vessels. Alright, so, excuse me. Let's end the episode off here. That felt good using that. Like I said, it already feels like you get an insane amount of resources. Let's see. I mean, I build them faster. It might just be because I build them faster that I feel like they're just so much faster. Like, multiple SCVs can build a structure, reducing its construction time. Repair has no resource cost. That's huge. That is huge, because that means I could just, like, in the beginning, I could just run over, just be like, factory's up, go. And just repeat. Let's see, increase the attack range of all vehicles and ships by one. Allow vehicles and ships to automatically heal themselves over time. That is huge. Combines Tech Labs reactors into a single add-on, which contains upgrades for units, which also allow units to be built simultaneously. That's huge. Automatically extinguish fires, increase attack speed of all turrets. Pretty dang good. Flexibility for destroyed Thors and siege tanks rebuild themselves on the battlefield. That's bullshit and fun. Alright, upgrade wraiths to evade 20% of incoming damage while cloaked. That's kind of cool, but you have to micro a little bit. Unlocks the science vessel's defensive matrix build, which surrounds a target with a shield that absorbs 200 damage in 20 seconds. That's, like, I can get why that's fun, but I think it only works for one target at a time, so that's why it's a bit more like, I'd rather just irradiate them all. Increase the number of areas warlords called down from 46, called down the, I mean, they are pretty strong. Increase the life of swans that see these vehicles and starships by 20%. It's like, yeah, now we're all just buff. You are the one that I think is going to be a bit of a learning curve, because if I remember correctly, dark pylons cloak nearby friendly units and structures. Yeah. With time life. Yeah, the Shadow Guard. Improved shields and cost less SP. Yeah, because you're all about just putting as many Dark Templars on the field as possible. Yeah. Anyway, sorry. That's going to be on the next episode. Zagara, I have a lot of fun, weirdly enough, with Zagara. Like, she's like the opposite of what I would normally like. But playing with her is a good time. Also, adds a chance for Zerglings to dodge an attack. Just to straight up dodge it. Just to be like, I'm not taking this damage. It's fun. And yeah, like, I'm just, let's see, each point is 1.5, so I'll get to like 45. Well, actually, 30. Like, 30 times 1.5. 40, yeah, 40, it'll just get to a 45% chance for each Zergling. They'll be basically invincible. So, let's end the episode off here. Next time we stream will be on Monday, assuming nothing happens. Oh, well, actually, Let me just show everyone my armpits. Monday might not happen. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not 100% sure, but it should be. If not, it'll be on my Facebook or Twitter, which is in the description below. We'll be back to drawing on that day, of which I think... I'm not sure who's next. It might be Samus. Samus Aran. 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 I don't know. But I'm going to say Aran. Aran sounds better. Samus Aran. So, yep, that'll be on Monday. We'll be back to StarCraft 2 on Wednesday. And, yeah. Facebook and Twitter in the description below. I only use them for announcements, so don't, you know, worry about me spamming. I don't even know really how to use Twitter, really, to be 100% honest. VODs will be put on YouTube someday. And yeah, let's end here. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope y'all had fun. I definitely did. Artanis. I think it's funny how I immediately reverted to everyone's strategy of using dragoons, and then Swan. I think it's funny that like I was just straight Goliaths forever. Except now, next time I play, I'm gonna try Thor's forever, which I think will be a good time. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you then. Thank you for coming. Bye.